Crafters.
Brew Crafters.
From Dice 8 Me Games.
All right. Alex is going to bring us through this game. We're going to jump right in because we've already wasted enough time being douches. Alex, take it away.
This is Lords of Waterdeep, but with beer. Done!
You really? I was like, do it in 2 seconds. Boom, 2 seconds.
He was make it short. I was going to make it short. You put the workers, you get to it, you complete recipes, you're done. You're good.
So let's go through the board real quick. What sections do we have, Alex?
Okay. So first of all, we got the years 1, 2, and 3. This is our round tracker, and things happen during certain rounds. So we can build the farm in time. Farm and fall, pretty good. Gives you an extra recipe.
It's a 12-round game.
12-round game, yeah. Next to it, we have research and science, along with brewing our ship. So, pretty good.
Alright, that's cool.
We'll talk about what all those do more often when we get to it. Below it, the green boards are our action spaces.
Are you stepping on the thing?
What thing?
The cord?
I don't know.
Continue.
Our action spaces.
Continue.
Yep. So our action spaces. So, it's all well and good. We're going to be building, trying to brew these great recipes up here. I bet they're delicious. I wouldn't know.
Josh knows.
They're all delicious. How's a pumpkin ale? What's pumpkin ale like? Is that good?
If you like pumpkin, pumpkin like really varies depending on who's brewing. So I guess it depends on their reputation. Like, Brooklyn Brewery has excellent pumpkin beer. Pretty much every other pumpkin beer I've had tastes like ass.
So just Brooklyn.
Yep.
Brooklyn, send us beers.
Around the board, we have certain things that will be activated. That will be take spots. We have people hired workers. They'll cost us money. We have spot partnerships with separate companies as well. So we have spice imports, coffee roasters. People that will help make us get, make it easier for us to actually get recipes. So we're going to start now. I'm going to put my one worker down. We have 2 workers total. We're going to go around twice. This board will fill up pretty fast. I'm going to stand up because I can't see the goddamn thing.
Yeah, and in your round you get to do like a brew action, like hire someone or make a partnership.
A little bit, just because it is.
All
right,
hang on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Work it down. Okay. Just because I missed it last time, actually, I'm going to get these. Let me look at what I'm doing.
So I feel like there needs to be a plan.
You want to go in with a plan in mind.
The object of this game is to be the most reputable brewer in the land.
Yeah.
So we want to have a better reputation, and the way we get reputation is by brewing these beers. Brewing. We have to brew these beers.
Okay. That's my turn. Kaz?
So what did you do on your turn, sir?
I took brown cubes. I think that was the hops. What are those?
They are the hops.
Come on to the hop.
I'm sitting. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make a...
You can't make anything yet.
Oh,
That is the science. That's the science thing, dude.
You have nothing to make.
Yeah.
But then I'm going to...
Nope, not that. These guys. That's why I was telling you to not look at your phone.
This
is Casa's making face.
I'm going to take the greens.
Good choice.
The malts. Those malts.
Let's just quickly say, everyone.
I think it's barley.
Barley. We're going to look at it.
No, it's hops.
Okay. Brown is malt.
Brown is malt.
Green is hops.
Green is hops.
Yellow is yeast.
Yeast.
And over here, the orange cubes are spices. Black is coffee. Fruit is red. There we go.
Your turn.
So, on my first turn, I am also going to go to the market area, and I'm gonna pick up some yeast. Basic ingredients. You need basic ingredients. So Josh is up next.
And this like requires money, and then you become the first player next time.
That is.
Yes.
It's like for $1, you get to be.
No, it's $4. I think. Let me.
It says $1.
Or you get $1.
Private investor. When you use the private investor portion of an access space, you receive all money that is accumulated on this space. Oh, so it's supposed to be one.
Yeah.
Supposed to be $1 on there automatically.
$1.
And then you start player. Or you form a local partnership. When you form a local partnership, you take the partnership card of your choice and place it next to your brewery.
And if I go to hire a new shift, how do I pay for these guys?
So hire a new shift. And each player begins the game with only one brewer shift. In order to hire a second shift, you must have brewed at least 3 batches of beer.
So could I hire someone and I pay this?
You already have that.
You already have that guy.
He's your first shift. He's
to really get him, to get the third guy, this guy here, you need to have 3. You need to make 3 beers.
Okay, so I can't hire any of these guys.
Yeah. No, that's separate.
These are the shift guys. These are the specialty guys.
And those are hire new shift. Hire skilled workers. These are skilled workers.
These are to exchange.
These you just go and pick up the resources.
Yeah.
But if there's none there.
No, there are some. That's just because they're choices.
There's a lot, so you can pick.
Okay. And this one just gives you $1?
Take $2.
$2.
Oh, take it, okay. I'm just gonna give you $2.
$2.
Yeah.
Back to me. I am going to form a local partnership. I'm gonna take one of these cups. One basic ingredient into one spice at a time, and as often as you like, or I can convert 2 malt or 1 hops. Oh, obviously I'm gonna take the one that's a little bit better there.
Oh, they're a little different?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to drink the money. that's
not right. Alright, Scrooge McDuck, just drink money. Drink money every day. Your money sustained me, literally, financially.
I'm going to also convert 1 basic ingredient into a spice.
I hear it extends life.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have worn my spice shirt.
There you go. I've got an apple.
You do a costume change.
Alright. Kazel. All up to you. All up to you, Kazel. What's he gonna do? So I'm gonna start reading all these motherfuckers.
Yeah, we're going to probably have to hand the cards around so we can all get a good read of what they do. If someone takes the higher skilled worker, like these cards, we're going to pick them all up and hand them to the person who's doing it so they can actually get a better look.
Yeah.
The thing is, though, I want to talk about this. If you hire one of these guys, it's going to cost you $1 when it's time to pay for stuff.
Yes.
Which is winter, right? Winter.
Yeah, every fourth turn.
Winter is coming.
Winter is.
Right now, we have to pay on our board. If you look down at the board, the warehouse costs 1, the lab costs 1, and the single processing system costs 1, and our worker costs 2. So
For every of these little money symbols, it costs $1. So my storage facility costs 1, my labs is another 1, my bottling system, which is where I make my beers, and then my shift workers. So a total of 5 I already owe, just for the most basic bitch stuff.
Yeah.
Alright,
so you want to make sure that by the time it gets back to you again, by the time the fourth round is, you want to make sure you have, a good amount of stuff.
I want to take one of these.
Then you have to land.
You cannot yet, because I put my stuff there already.
I already did that.
Yeah.
That would be this spot, bro.
Okay.
Well, actually, it would be this spot.
Yeah.
What can I do? Take Because you can't hire, like, me.
You can hire these guys.
Well, yeah.
But it's going to cost you another dollar, and you don't have a lot of dollars. Actually, you have one more dollar than everybody else.
I do. I'm going to take, more. Just because.
All right, two malts. All right, malt's good. I am going to take barley. What was green again? Barley? No, that's not right. Yeah, taking two of these green motherfuckers. Josh.
So I just got money and I have a white dude and I need to put him somewhere.
You are the white
win against you guys.
This one might be good. Where you can get like one of like the advanced ingredients and then two, like, you know, two. Like,
you get one of these advanced, two of the brown or one of the green.
Yeah.
Give me some spice.
What would you like?
Spice it up.
One of each? Is that one of each?
It's the orange spice. One spice, one orange.
No, but one of the special ingredients.
Yeah, one of the special. So choose one.
Just one.
Choose one.
And that's all I get from that one, right?
Yeah, from that. But then you also get either two brown or one green. You might want to go two brown.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I always get one brown. I almost gave it to myself.
Which ones are, like, rarer, or are they equally abundant?
The brown and the green and the yellow are, like, the basic ingredients that everything needs.
So they're all, like, equally abundant?
Yeah. Yeah. These are the specialty ingredients.
Good to go. All right, so I'm done.
Okay. So, back to Alex.
Yeah. And this turn will end the round, yeah?
Yeah, is that one season right there?
That is one season.
So now we're moving into summertime?
Well, before we do that, though, we do this here.
What?
We do this bad boy here.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm a bad boy.
Going to our labs and doing the brewer reactions.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Stone's work.
Yeah. So
technically we have two sets of action types that we can do, two or one action each. Right now we can do one action of brewery action, two actions of market actions, for a total of three actions per season so far. So keep it up. Good.
So we've already used up our two market actions and we've got our...
I'm going to research in my lab. So the lab, when you research in your lab, you go to your basic lab here. We all should actually have the basic lab. Everyone check to see if they have the basic lab in the top right?
Yes.
Yeah, it's all
good.
Basic.
So I'm going to choose one to kind of increase. I'm going to...
I keep thinking there's like an actual pencil here. I'm like, oh God, don't flip it.
I'm going to increase my advanced ingredients. I'm going to take another ingredient. I'm going to go with... orange.
We got some money in chat.
There we go.
Oh God. Oh God.
It's a good chat.
Yo, yo, Dylan Brown.
Thanks for joining us, Dylan Brown. You the man.
And we can all like do multiple. Like we don't have to worry about taking a space, having a space.
Right. We can all do this at the same time.
I'm going to do lab research as well. I'm going to advance my advanced ingredients. No.
That's a one-time thing only?
No, yep.
Does this mean I could, like, if I wanted, I want to,
I'm doing a brew pub?
You could. But it's going to cost you money at the end of the season.
He took two of those, so.
But yeah, he's got extra money to burn.
Yeah. Do you know what a brew pub does?
I do.
Okay, cool.
We have these little cards that are very nifty.
Wanted to double check that.
They're very helpful.
Yeah.
But I don't have a brew pub.
No, you should. If not, I'll give you one.
It's this
Oak
guy.
Farm.
You're right, he doesn't.
I don't. So I need one. Where would one be?
Here, take this one for now. I'm gonna go find it.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, you did give it to me.
Yeah,
I
did. Thank you.
Sorry.
Did my job.
Alright. People sometimes are doing their jobs. Not very often.
So anyway, I'm going to acquire a brew pub, which goes here. Which, if I recall, cost me one extra dollar during the time.
When in winter, yes.
Yeah, during the time.
You know what you can do. What does a brew pub do?
They won't let people know.
The brew pub acts like a single batch brewing system, except you can skip the bottling step. When you process beer, any beer already in the brew pub goes straight to shipping, collect $2 like normal. Then you may brew one batch into the brew pub in addition to any batches you brew on your brewery floor, which helps you yield more brew to make money and get reputation.
Well, yeah, and you skip one step instead of having to skip the bottling step, which is nice.
Was it,
yeah.
The doctors that give their own brew?
Plus, I can't lie, I got a brew pub just because I have a penchant for breweries who have brew pubs.
Yeah.
Brooklyn Brew?
Okay.
They don't actually have a brew pub.
No.
So,
Brooklyn doesn't.
And you guys put your things down, right?
I am going.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, so just put it where you construct the building. There we go.
I am going to start my first beer.
How novel. He's making beer.
I'm going to make beer in the beer game. I'm going to make this everyday ale. It's the basic of beers. But I'm thirsty. Yeah.
For those keeping track, you are the first person to actually start brewing beer.
Yes. In the beer game, I'm the first one to actually start making beer. So yep. I have it in the first area of my assembly line right here. And it costs 3 brown, 2 green, 1 yellow.
So it works, sir.
And that would be...
Heading towards that goal, getting it. Getting it done.
Yep, I like to get it done. Alright, so now can we go to spray?
Yep, everyone moves the string and then he gives back people's meeples.
Take your meeple, take your meeple, take your meeple!
Thank you.
My meeples can stay right where they are.
Take your meeples, yeah.
Fuckers.
I'm still first player because no one has taken that yet.
Somewhere.
Alright, first player, do what you do.
I can't let this one.
We got him wrong.
We don't need to now. I just wanted to for people to kind of see the idea of what it was, and now they've done seen it.
I don't want to take a half hour to be
goes on it. Okay. That's sort of like towards the water, dude.
Got it.
A cumulative effect.
That can be pretty clutch after a while.
You're clutch after a while.
I am.
I'm gonna put my guy there again.
In the bedroom.
All right.
And I'm going to now get it under the partnership. All right. Can you grab those?
I will grab anything you need me to grab.
Hi-yo.
Hello.
And the other one, please.
And the other
one. Because I want to see which one is which.
So these are partnerships with lower, with vendors, basically.
Yeah, now I have a spice importer that I can work with and a coffee roaster. So I can convert one basic ingredient into coffee anytime, as often as I like. And I can basically turn any spice into fruit, I can turn any ingredient into spice whenever I want.
Yep, yes you can.
So, for later on for me, that's good.
Although, it has no bearing on the game, I'm against coffee-infused beer normally.
I agree. Castle?
Bro
was completely zoning off, I saw it in his face.
No, he's focused.
He's like, what?
No, he's in the game.
Kaz is always in the game.
Oh,
even when he isn't in the game.
He's there.
I'm going to.
That's the last time I'm going to the first. Last time I'm going there. I don't need anything more.
Liar.
How is that one? That one's.
This one yellow, bro.
That one's very bitter, bro.
Do we actually use this? Because I think actually the thing is these things fill up and they don't get used. So
I use it.
You did use it. Okay. Actually, I think we have to because the idea is that those will get more and more like it's the same thing with the money.
Yeah.
So these are the only ones that weren't used. Should I put extra ones in?
Yes. Put extras.
I'll do that, guys. You continue your turn, guys.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So these can be big payoffs if they sit there.
Yes, I was like, wait, we probably should.
Otherwise, it'll take so long to get ingredients for sure.
Yeah.
We probably should, well, we're gonna take those anyway, probably.
Well,
if not, you know, we'll probably take these, you know, that row.
I'm just taking your row.
Okay. Have fun.
Ooh, bombastic lambic. I love lambic beer.
So, do you need, how do you, can you tell the requirements for billing beers? Like, you can't just go straight for the advanced beers.
You cannot. You have to, basically, so each of these are in a row of, like, kind of like, this is a hoppy beer. Or,
really are they easy. Are they in a row like that on purpose?
Yes.
So you need to have these before you can get the second row.
Or the like, it's the second. Once you build them, you can go to the second and third row.
So to build to make
actually no, I think you need to build them in
to,
order
to brew a bombastic lambic. You have to have brewed an everyday ale, then a pumpkin ale.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I can't go everyday ale, pumpkin ale, noir.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
oh, because they're all porters and stouts.
Yeah. Yeah.
So all the ales, porters, stouts.
Yep.
Okay. This makes sense.
Because you're getting better and better at brewing stouts or ales or porters.
Okay. I did not think of that. That's okay. All right. I'm fine with them. I know what's up. Did you do your thing, Cosmo?
I did.
Did you do your thing?
I took two.
Okay. I am going to.
I'm
gonna collect on all these bitches right here.
Can you put two? Is that?
No, that's.
Put two brown over there? No, down. Okay.
Wow. I thought we were going to do that.
We should, because if, you know, I'm...
We'll just put in whatever wasn't taken with meatballs.
Yeah.
At the end. So
okay.
We can do that.
Give me those dollars. And by give me, I mean I'll give myself.
Yeah.
You like that money.
Not, well, you know, I don't have any money in real life. So, anytime I can get money in make-believe land...
Who needs money when you have such good friends?
I do.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna make change.
In other words, fuck all your friends.
I love my friends.
Fuck bitches, get money.
Fuck bitches. I love my friends.
Bye. Okay, two different.
There we are.
Yeah. Put me there.
Here.
And I'm gonna take a green and a yellow.
Alright, Kazel.
You can probably figure out what I'm already going for.
I
haven't been paying attention.
Oh, I never took my dude back.
Nope. Started like, I gotta do this. There we go.
So you're moving up your advanced ingredients to take one advanced ingredient.
I can't hire where you are.
You can hire an advanced worker.
You can hire one of the cards. You can't hire, though.
Yeah.
The meatball, like, you know.
I'm gonna hire a worker. You hug me.
But what's with the farming? Oh, we can't farm unless we have the farm.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
I'm about to explain. Like, well, you see, Webb, to farm, one needs to have a farm to farm with.
Uh-huh.
Farming requires
farms.
Farm.
You need a farm. So, that makes sense. I guess that makes sense.
I'm glad I could help you.
I still don't know. I'm so confused. So if I get like a chicken farm, can I get vegetables from that?
No.
I'm done with the bit.
You're gonna infuse some chicken into your beer? Not for nothing, but
that sounds disgusting.
Yeah, I mean, there's bacon beer.
There's bacon beer. Bacon goes with everything. Everybody knows this.
Yeah, that's a universal truth. I guess I'm gonna, take your advice there, Web. I'm gonna play some songs on my phone, because it sounds so quiet in here.
You're so quiet in here. I will do that with any subject.
I'm gonna play some Judge Bitch.
Judge Bitch.
Songs. Anaconda.
I am getting speakers soon. Just FYI. It will be dope.
You've been saying that for... You need to get a trash can first.
No, I don't need a trash can. The apartment does not need a trash can. It's your fucking turn.
Okay. Well, I guess I need some resources, don't I? Yeah, so I'm gonna take my guy, gonna put him on the board, I'm gonna get some shit to make beer. Gonna take all three of this brown, gonna put it on my board and kick your ass.
Wait, how many do you have?
A lot.
You can't have any more than 12.
Yeah, you wanna take my back? Yeah. You might wanna
3, 6, 7.
I would we're gonna keep it as organized as you can so you can actually see that easier.
I'm gonna drop that shit like it's hot.
Actually, that was really good advice. I'm gonna actually
listen to it. Yeah. Because they actually designed it so it fits exactly 12.
Oh, well then. That's cute.
Yes.
You're cute. I was too busy being an obstinate dick bag.
That's fine, that's what we do.
That's true.
We're gonna change our name from Gamers Unplugged to Obstinate Dick Bags Who Play Games.
Assholes Unplugged.
Assholes Unplugged. I went in a different direction from that.
Alright, I have completed
now
my
we make it more
certification.
Okay, now we go back to doing this again.
Research time.
Research or
construction. Time.
I'm going to install.
I'm going to do research.
I also am going to install.
Beer.
I am going to install a double batch brew pub on my thing.
Double batch brew pub.
I installed a I installed a farm.
So you have been beer making.
Yes. Do I move the beer making over every time?
No. You
have,
well,
to add
if you do it. Did you do it?
No. I did the research.
You did the research. Okay. You have to actually whenever you do that, then you move. It's good to have have a beer ready to be brewed. By the time you do it.
So, I just want to point out that Josh has maximum brewing making potential.
Actually, wait,
double
no,
brewer and
yeah.
The brewer pub, but he has no beer to brew. Just
I've got plenty of resources to do it, man.
I'm actually going to brew a beer as well. Guys, I'm brewing everyday ale instead, actually.
Good.
Really?
Some brew stuff.
Don't regret that. You got it. 3. I guess it was unreasonable to assume that those perfect stats would stay the whole game.
Stats!
No. I don't know why we stat anything.
The only things I stat.
Kazu keeps hitting the table with his big dick and keeps moving it so it doesn't fall over.
So, we didn't answer your question about the beer moving up.
You have
yes,
to go.
We answered the question.
You have to go to brew beer every time to move your beer.
This
up.
Turn, I researched ingredients. Because I like research. Alright, so season over?
Season over.
We're now in the fall. Everybody.
So what happens in the fall? You might want to read out what happens.
So in the fall, this is why you got the garden.
I actually didn't. I decided not to because I wouldn't know. You need to do it in spring. You need to plant it, so.
Oh, I see. So if you had a garden already, you could have the harvest two... fruits and two, what is that? Barley?
Yeah.
I keep saying barley. I'm not actually sure. Two greens, one spice. No, three greens and two spices. Which is a pretty good turnout. Alright, so meeples, wait. This gets another two.
And another goulard.
This gets another one. Gets another two.
Upkeep time.
This gets another two. Okay, so Meeple's back.
Meeple's assemble.
That was a terrible horn.
Is that what you're doing?
Yep, that's what I was doing. Like the assemble horn. Meeple's assemble.
Do you need to get back my blue?
Trying to sound a horn here, dude.
Oh, almost.
Did you put another dollar on the thing?
You're doing a shout-out from last night.
Last night? Where Josh was on,
Yo, Horizon Rising, thank you so much! I'm still recuperating from the, 5-hour mega marathon, but it was hella cool. 6 hours of sleep. Turned right back around and played some board games.
Drink more beers.
I had to go buy more growlers. Thanks for those nice moves, emoticons out there.
Alright, first player.
Okay. Alright, that's me. I'm first player. Hi. Alrighty. Oh, three brown there as well.
What?
Three brown and whatever.
No, I'll take it.
Yeah,
these are the accumulated.
Accumulatory.
Put me on the four hops there.
Four hops?
Yeah.
Four hops this time!
It looks like a little sideways and drunk.
I had a growler. I go.
You broke your growler.
Should've gotten two.
Mom, sorry. We gotta have like... I gotta make little cards to, like, just what the colors mean to settle on the planets. So, like,
I mean, we could. I mean, that's like.
Just keep the name open so we fit.
Yeah. In Lords of Waterdeep, I'm the only person that refers to them as like clerics.
Yeah.
And to get pissed. I'm like, you mean white?
I'm like, yes.
Just give me the white dudes.
They're clerics, you dick.
But the robbers are black.
Lords of Waterdeep is the most racist one. I love it. Racist and fun.
I can't say it.
No, you can't say it, Cosmo.
You're not allowed to.
I don't know why you're thinking about it.
Only on your birthday, Cosmo.
Cosmo, you can't go there.
I can't go there.
Because I sent it.
But I'll get...
No, you can go there.
So I get this.
You get that, or you get the money.
And do I get money?
No. It's either that, or you get the money.
One or the two.
Do you want the money, or do you want the money?
You want the money.
Yeah. Because
you get first player then, too.
Oh, well, honestly...
It's money in first player, or the partnership?
I think partnership.
Okay.
That's sticky. Man, what did you do?
You just don't know how to pick shit up. Look how easy I picked shit up. Go, picked it up. Bent over.
I get 4 plus?
No, you don't get 4 plus. It's just whenever you can convert 2 malt or 1 hops and get 1 yeast or into a spice. You can get spice now, easily.
Oh, 4 plus players. I got
it. Yeah, it's for 4 plus players. Like,
Gotcha.
Alright, Josh, your turn.
I will do a thing.
He's gonna do things!
Do the thing!
What do I need? I need to brew some things. What resources do I need? Well, I don't want to brew some bourgeois ale, even though that's what I'm drinking right now.
You are.
I want to get some porter. So what do I need for porter? I need some yeast. Is there anything that can give me yeast? It looks like I can take any 2. So I'm going to go here, which I can choose 2 yeasts. 2 yeast sisses. I'm going to take those.
That's genius. It makes it just fit 12.
Okay, and now I am full. That's my 12. Well done. Dice hate me.
Can you give me the cards? For the guys, because I'm gonna hire one, and I just need to look at
all of the cards. All of the crew.
See how you can pick them up off the table now? As I can't see if that's the last one.
How do you head that?
Don't give me shit about my brand new table. Move, very important. It's very important next move. No one will expect it. No one's gonna expect this. That is the dopest thing you've ever
done. Don't even front like that's not awesome.
Really good. I was like, what?
what sort of trickery is this? That's right. You can be your own pop box. Kind of looks like you're filleting your phone, but it's still rad. The perfect song. That's the only song you could ever do that with.
Yeah, it's just this one song.
When I was in college, I actually made a song where I routed a bass line, made it a sound file, and then played it through my phone, and then mic'd me doing that to that bass line. The song was fucking awful, but
yeah, no. Never mind. I'm not gonna do that to those guys. What I will do is I'm gonna take.
We'll just keep
it down. Keep it down now. That's fine. Put me where I'm gonna get a yeast and a hop. over to Kalmbach.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, you're good for
Josh has got the phone moves.
The phone move.
Oh god, bro.
Break it down. Aw, oh, yeah. Making the moves, gonna make some beer. Aw, oh, yeah. Gonna
make I'm not gonna make any fucking beer this
whole game. I am
how?
Oh, he's making beer.
How far could you get in this game without actually making beer? That's the ultimate challenge.
Yeah.
Because you get your reputation other ways.
That's some super advanced game level.
But I'm thinking enough to win.
Yeah.
For some reason, my favorite brewery is the Landman Brewery, but they've never made a super
I haven't had any of their beer, but man, I love it.
I love this game.
They throw great parties.
But nothing's no beer. They just show off their awesome equipment.
It's my turn. Now where's my guy?
Yes, there he is. Well, I'm full of resources.
You're so full.
I'm so full of resources. So full of resources that basically all I can do is take a dollar. Because, I guess I could hire a new shift worker, right?
Have you built three guys yet?
Not a shift worker, but you can hire a skilled worker.
Yeah, the card's here. Let's put the card in the middle now.
I can hire one of those users.
Yeah.
And they add a dollar to my upkeep.
You have a group hug. Oh, no, he took a group hug already.
I did.
Did you do that, Spider?
I have five bucks.
And you already significantly, you already added like $3 on.
Yeah. I'm going to have a hard time affording things come winter. Speaking of.
Give me a dollar!
$2.
Give me $2! Nah. Make you holler.
Okay. Alright, so I hereby declare my turn is done.
Alright, so research time.
My turn. I'm gonna research. Just in time for winter, I'm gonna get
brew. I'm going to install buildings.
Shit,
brew.
Oh, he's still there. He never took him back. I'm gonna brew. Shit.
Shit.
Okay. I'm going to brew feces. No. I'm going to make a
pleasant work.
The song is lame.
Okay.
Fuck this song. This song is dope. I'm gonna begin a pleasant porter. So do I have the choice of putting this in my brew pub? I can put this in my brew pub?
Sure. Yes, you can. Yes, that is the place you can put it instead.
Alright, and so a pleasant porter costs a yeast, a hop, and four of this. And as per Alex's advice,
Horizon is not following us. Thank you, Horizon.
What?
Horizon Rising is following us!
Cheers!
This is you, buddy.
Is that your friend?
Just a new person.
Okay, cool.
They're following us. We love every follow we get here.
Every
plug.
All several of them.
Bit by bit.
It helps.
Beer by beer.
It helps a lot.
That's to you. Alright, back to where I was. Before I was so rudely interrupted by good news.
You're welcome.
Ha!
Oh, so sorry.
Okay. Off the rim.
Stop!
Did you call that?
No, don't even do it.
No, not gonna do it.
Dude, no, I'm gonna do it.
Nah, he did it.
I do it.
God damn it.
This is a family show, fucker.
So I think I'm done.
Okay, so now, new season, move season. What happens in winter now?
We're paying upkeep, man.
No, I mean, look at the
taxes. Annual winter.
Yeah.
Does that mean we all bump up to annual winter?
No. But if you have research up till there, like I have, I now, at the start of each winter, take one advanced ingredient and one basic ingredient.
Right.
So I'm going to take another green. And to help it, I'm going to take a coffee because I don't have coffee yet. Actually, no, I'm going to take another fruit because fruits are going to harm me.
Okay.
I think we wait till the end.
End.
Yeah,
I'm moving it. Castle.
I'm done. He gets only to do one thing.
He needs his job
so that he feels like he's doing something.
One
you are needed and important, Wes.
But
you're also very pretty.
Oh.
Alright, I'm taking my meatballs.
Yeah. No, what? Don't take meatballs.
No?
Oh yeah,
sorry. I need to distribute leftovers.
Oh. How?
What's that?
Doing it back, that's all.
Oh. I'm not going to do it. I apologize for yelling. Fucker.
Was someone there? Someone took this file?
Or no one took any.
So I work with...
Cool. Now we can take it.
Can I do this at any time or just at my job?
Anytime.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Take off, people.
A little bit harsh, but okay, thank you.
The competition. I don't give a fuck about your meat.
That's the way Web Brewery goes.
Right.
Which is actually hard to say. Web Brewery.
Yeah.
Web Brewery.
Web Brewery.
The Webbery. There you go.
Webbery. Nice.
The Webbery. I think it should have like a spider and like book theme.
Spider and book theme.
Like a library but with a lot of webs.
Oh, thank you. It's like, I don't fuck. Oh.
I've heard no cyber jokes ever before with my last name.
It's a cyber cafe.
That's
it. Yeah,
you got it.
Is there any other ones you haven't heard yet?
I'm pretty sure I've heard all of them.
Okay.
There's like a website devoted to them.
Is it?
No.
Really?
I don't know. It's the internet.
I'll plug the website.
Yeah, that's the internet.
Okay, I go first again. I am not going to take that spot again. Oh wait, we got to put these out.
No,
we're not? Okay.
Accumulated ones are the only ones that go out.
Okay. Wait, then there should be six of that accumulated.
So on...
I took all the green. Oh.
Yeah, that should be...
I was not counting at all. Continue with your job.
Yeah. I cannot fill up anything. I'm going to take $2 now. Hand me the $2 once you're done. Or actually, oh, sorry. Yeah, thank you.
Actually, this is hard to watch.
Those cups are clutch, man.
Yeah.
My awesome Star Trek glasses.
There it is.
You're so awesome!
Nerd pride.
And also perfect thing to put all the components in.
Show your tattoo.
Star Trek, baby! I don't know if you know that, but I like that.
You
kind of like that. I like
that. Alright, back to the game.
There's so many things.
Kyle, you can do anything?
I don't know what I can do.
You can literally do anything you want.
You can do whatever you like. You can do whatever you like.
Cold, so I'm just gonna skip this turn and stay inside. This whole fucking game.
I'm gonna take the money and the first player.
Good job, Kevin.
Smart.
You have to drink from that.
You have to drink from it when you become it.
We'll tell you tips.
Yum.
Oh, that's a chug, dude.
Chug the whole thing. Hey, still in my arms! Goddamn.
Yes.
Alright, so what am I gonna do? What do I need?
Percussion corner over here.
Yeah.
Alex, me holding it down with the drum.
I need.
This is actually one electro swing song that I actually didn't play last night.
There you go.
I played like fucking almost every song I had.
I'm gonna tell you all of these babies.
You
wow
bastard! This is why it sucks to be last player.
Well, now you're
gonna be third.
Really,
you know,
third.
Second to last.
Yeah.
Alright, go.
Which is better, I suppose. Well, seeing as fucking ass clown over here did what I was gonna do.
It's still good too.
I'm in my dark place. Yeah.
Josh is in his dark place.
Yeah, ooh, baby. Yeah. We're really scared. Give me 2 grain. That is me for now.
Alright, Alex.
Nice.
Me.
Son of a bitch.
I can only get one item before I'm full up. Or I might hire a guy. I'm actually gonna hire a guy because I have no other choice. Give me a skilled worker. Skilled worker cards.
Miss Cecil Jabot.
I go.
Hey, it's my song. Alright. I don't even know how to put this shit on there.
It takes two to make things go right.
It's not very exciting.
It's just true. That's right.
It takes two to make it out of sight.
Should remix your own song. Meta remix.
Is Alex contemplating?
Yeah. The architect sounds good, but I feel like I like lost my chance of really using well because it seems like you can only use them on the first, third, fifth, and eighth season. So it's like,
May as well get them now if you want to use them for the eighth season.
Yeah, but it's... You can get them for the fifth season too.
So, can we make these three like one more, right?
Yeah, if you want to make vanilla shit.
Vanilla
you have to
shit.
Have made mint shit. I know this isn't mint beer, but it looks like it because it's got mint color. So, to me, it's mint porter.
Okay.
Wait, it's not a porter. What is
no,
it?
No, it's it is porter.
Yeah.
It's all porter.
You know, a chocolate mint porter might actually be a good beer.
Is
that? Now think about
yeah.
it.
Chocolate mint right there?
Yeah.
So Alex, we're gonna take a 20-minute break while Alex figures out.
Sorry, go just move on without me.
Moving on without Kazo. What's Kazo gonna do? Nobody knows.
Do you think there's a barrel sign on it?
Nope.
None of those drinks have the apple.
Yes, the stout's good.
The stout
and the porter.
And of course.
I'm taking 2 of my bottles.
Oh, there they go. Okay. Okay.
Well, they're definitely hot.
Oh, yeah, the green bottles.
So, I got so far, right? Essential. Okay.
Got so far. And then I forgot the rest of it.
And lost.
To lose it all.
But in the end,
it doesn't really matter.
We got it. We got it.
I think that's how they wrote the song. It's like, and then another guy was like, so far,
doesn't
it all.
I'm taking the barrel house manager.
Taking the barrel manager?
Yeah, I want to put it up in front of the camera so the viewers at home can see what the hell that means.
Boom.
So, I don't have the room built yet, but when I do...
This guy looks like an asshole.
Asshole.
A-S-S-H-O-L-E, everybody. S-S-H-O-L-E.
Alright, Kazu, did you do your turn?
Yes.
Oh, why don't you tell me? You gotta tell me these things. Alright. Spices, because because spice makes everything nice. Now, Philip.
Josh.
So I need to get some more shit. I wanna get some more shit. I'm gonna put it on this place. I'm gonna do it. I don't know what to do.
When I don't know what I'm doing, I make up songs.
As always, we never know what to do before it's our turn.
I mean, I guess I'll take some yeast.
Everybody needs yeast.
Is this one yeast?
Yes, one yeast.
Is that one that's supposed to, that upkeeps?
Yes, but not if you take it. Then it goes back to the road.
No. Most relics. But we could do some Cutman. We could do some DJ Cutman. This is DJ Cutman. This is another world.
Just FYI, I'm going to put this here to show that it's accumulating.
Yeah.
But you don't have to take green. You can take any of the green.
That's accumulating?
Oh, it doesn't accumulate. I'm sorry.
That doesn't accumulate.
It doesn't
accumulate.
So, never mind. So, brew time, I believe. Brew time?
Yes, it is. Time to place your markers where you want to put them. I'm going to install the farm.
So with the brew pub, it's two stages of brewing, right?
Yeah.
Instead of three.
Yes. Yeah.
So I'm going to stay there and do that. Does that mean it's brewed?
Once it's you
or
put it in
the
there.
Or third time.
No, it should be once it's done. It's you take it, you put it out. Yeah.
Let's double check again.
Brew pub. Act like a simple batch brewing system, except. Skip the bottom. When you process beer, any beer already in the brew pub, go straight to shipping.
Yep.
And then you collect $2.
So I put it on the brew, and then the next turn, it's done.
Yeah. Okay. Then you may make one batch into the brew pub again, in addition to any batches you brew on the brewery floor.
So can you brew something else again? I can.
Yeah.
So I can put automatically another one in?
Yeah. When you, like, you know, one goes, like that, and that's why you want to make sure you have something ready.
I'm so glad I bought the brew pub. I didn't know that. Okay. Alright. So, I'm gonna take my $2.
Yeah, you can't make it in, can you?
I can.
Oh, you can make it in the beer.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
What are you gonna make? I'm gonna make another Pleasantly Porter. So that costs 4 grain, 1 yeast, and 1 hop. I only have 1 hop, so that works out.
Perfect. And what? Yeah, grab it.
I wish I could say I did that on purpose.
Good happenstance there.
Yeah, serendipity.
Yeah. There you go, and you put it right where the other one was.
I'm gonna continue brewing as well.
Good job, sir.
And that means I have finished brewing my everyday ale, because I'm dope.
Well, you're bottling it now.
Well, I shipped it, which means I take two.
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah.
Yeah.
I have a question. So my advanced double processing system allows for 2. That means if I have enough to make 2, I can make 2?
Yeah.
Okay. You can make 3, actually. So I, like, if I went to brewing, if I had enough, I could make 3.
You might want to, like, the next thing you want to do is get a storehouse and start, like, getting a ton of ingredients.
Yeah, that's a good call.
I'm going to buy a farm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't do that.
What is it? Where's the mash tun, dude?
The mash tun?
Well, it says right on your little card.
Yeah, it's on the other side of the mash tun.
Oh, this guy.
Mash tun. Take 1 malt per remaining full season, up to 6 max. When you install... Okay, so... Up to 6 max. When you install the mash tun, when brewing 2 batches at once, use 1 less malt per batch.
May not be used with brew pub. Because I was about to be like, what?! Oh.
Okay. I fucked up my list.
Yeah.
Instead, I will install the stove farm. Okay.
I'm done.
Cool.
So, time to pay in?
Time to pay in. I owe $6.
I owe $6 as well.
I owe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I owe
right?
$7, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
5, really?
Yeah.
1, 2, 2, your guys will hear.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, I have to pay for my dude as well. Oh, I have to pay for my dude. Okay, so
6, 7. Actually, wait. No, that's it.
1, 2.
Yeah, actually, I owe another dollar, actually. I owe 7, not 6.
I didn't know that the operation costs for a brewery were so low.
$6 a year?
Yeah, I can afford that. There's your white guy again.
I don't know if you can afford that.
What?
$6 a year.
Oh, yeah, I don't think I could. I'm pretty broke.
It's pretty expensive.
So, collect people time?
Quick yep. Meeple time.
Meeples!
I already did all shit.
I need... Ryan did 8.
8? Expensive.
No. Wrong.
Well, doesn't know how to count.
It's true, I don't.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
So once I successfully
but you admitted it.
Yeah. Once I successfully yep. made a pleasant porter, I can move on to making a sweet crush, right?
Yep.
Okay. So I could have, instead of putting this on, put on a sweet crush.
Yeah, you can do it immediately. Like I put it in my brew thing and I was automatically ready to take it.
I can't afford it. Could not have afforded it anyway, so.
Afforded it.
So now we're in the spring?
So we're in the spring. I get to plant shit.
Yep, I'm gonna put. Oh, you built a farm too?
I built a farm as well.
I didn't plant both of
them. Everyone did
all,
me.
We all built farms except for you. So I get to plant 2 greens and 2 fruits. Right?
No, it's one, like 2. Either one, you know, one of each or 2 of. And it's you, Oh, yeah, also we get ingredients for building the farm. You take your extra thing for the farm?
What?
No. Take 1 choice of hops or fruits when you install the farm.
Oh, oh snap! Kinky Winky's back, but I got some bad news, my friend. Madeline's busy and she couldn't make it. Sorry, buddy.
I need to take fruit.
She's not here for his amusement.
A little bit.
She's got it. What if we're like full up? Like, can I not take it?
Yeah, you can take it. You might want to start building a, you know, another place.
Thinking about it.
Yeah, Kiki Winky, we got a sausage fest today, I'm afraid.
Where's the girl?
Where is the girl? Oh, yeah,
we don't like girls. Just kidding,
we love them.
We love them so much.
And they want to be around us.
They love it around me.
Yeah. Shorts was a bad choice to wear outside today.
No, it's a bad idea. Shorts are fine. We all have seen your super white legs.
Yep. Milky white legs.
All right. So first turn is going to Kaz this time. Kaz.
And we fill that up again.
They're filled.
No, they're not because that was from last. Was that used?
So no, it was not. That was it was used, and then I put the 2 on it.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I grabbed.
I'm keeping track.
I can't plant all of them. Can I plant all of
them? No, it says either fruit or like red or brown.
Oh,
well.
It shouldn't be on there.
You can't. Look.
You can't plant orange. You can't plant
orange. Why not? You can't. No, orange is spice. It's either hops or fruit. Put a brown on if you want.
I see.
Or you want another, like, red. Because red's kind of hard, you know.
I got
you. My turn. Isn't there a garlic?
Oh, sure.
Okay,
I'm going wrong, wrong.
One challenging thing about this game is you don't know immediately or quickly who's in the lead.
Yeah.
There's no, like, outer ring scorekeeper.
Exactly.
So you're like, I think I'm doing well? Maybe not.
I'm doing it right now.
Yeah.
Coffee and water.
It's all about the long game, that's the really, really long game.
Almost as long as...
These nuts.
Got him!
That's weird, because I just said I had really long nuts.
Okay. Why would anyone have
long nuts? Why would you want them? Your girl sucked on the floor.
What?
Your girl sucked
on the floor. No, don't even say that bullshit. Get out of here. It's one for lady.
I'm talking
about my girl
like that. I'm not saying your girl's name. Girl, too.
You literally said my girl. That's what you literally said. Sam's very offended right now.
She's not even here.
Shut up. She knows when to be offended.
What is your roommate? What if you have your roommate on the show?
Whenever she's around. Nerves scared her off. Just kidding.
I've never yet, so I wouldn't know.
What do I need? I really can't take it. Kind of limits my things I can take. So I'm gonna take some money.
The group from last, the group from manager, is cost. I need the first 6 green and the group from.
Game in Harmony. No, I just hate Taz.
Oh. This is guns. It's your turn.
I know. I'm trying to decide what I want to do.
This is our season time.
Don't punch me in the dick.
What are you doing?
I'm busy.
You're dead. Okay.
Is that what that was?
You're jerking off.
Okay, you did.
How's it jerking off?
I did that too.
So there's no way for me to get the spice right now.
Shit.
No.
Really?
Do you see a way?
I don't see a way.
Oh yeah.
Well, I took a sponsorship.
Can I see those dude cards that you
Yeah, sure, go
over.
Yeah. That might help you out actually to take one of those.
So, what is this?
That's if you want to collaborate. So basically, like you can, instead of brewing a beer, like here, you can basically say, like, oh, you can do both, actually. So you can process a beer and then collaborate together on something.
Oh.
So it's like, hey, you know, I have this extra ingredient, like, and once we fill this up, like, everyone's partnered together, you get, you know, either, like, if you do spice, you get 3 rep. One rep for yeast and a dollar for hops. You get, you know.
So do we all have to do it, or can we?
Well, someone can kind of do a lot of it, and then someone can just help them, you know, finish it off.
I'm gonna hire the advanced ingredients importer, which I believe I can do by going here.
Yep, go there,
and I immediately get. Take one advanced ingredient immediately, so please give me an orange.
There's lightning, it's scary!
It's so much
scary! So, how are we defining it? Because we're on this one.
By brewing beer.
How else would you get money by owning a brewery?
That's me, by the way. I'm done.
I'm Josh. That's been me.
That's me. That's how I do.
How do you do, Josh? How do you do?
Like this. Slap.
Slap him. Slap him.
Go to the back finger, say to the face.
Bam!
Slap! Slap it up there.
god. What is that? Oh, he just made another old
fashioned. Okay.
What is that bourbon like smell?
I'm going to take,
aroma.
Is it your turn?
Yes, it is.
Oh,
yeah, I just found out in the band.
Thought it was to Alex.
Three.
Very good thing.
Alex did his
thing. No.
I did the thing.
Alex did leave. Do the thing. Okay. Storehouse?
And then you go.
You go, Mr. Mike.
Alright.
Damn, so like it's like
there's so much shit you can do.
Yeah.
You can barely keep like comprehend it.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm playing. It's like, oh wait, I can do this, I forgot, like it's like, oh, what can I do? What should I do? Like, I should work on like you guys are like making beer. I've brewed one beer as I'm sitting here like in the brewing thing.
It's so fermented.
It's so fermented now. It's gonna be super sweet and fermented.
Be high alcohol content.
Yeah.
Good.
But like, it's like I want to hire one of these guys soon. Like, but I need to make more beer. But I also want to like work on like upgrading shit. And it's just like.
There's like literally nothing I can do.
I'm full up right now, so I'm gonna, like...
Oh! I know what I can do. I'm gonna take this dollar. And first place?
Yeah.
Yes, thanks! No, second. Bros for life.
Bros!
Okay.
Bros directly after O's.
Is
that like...
What's your dad?
Shut up, I'm on the phone. You got
it. Give me the cards again.
Sorry.
Dude.
You haven't committed them to memory by now?
No.
I've been studying the whole damn game.
Dude, this morning and 15 minutes don't come to me.
Yeah, you get like a whole bunch of shit to get into
that. I don't know what it
is. Josh.
So is it my turn?
Yes.
Sorry. I was studying tour and tasting room.
Take one malt immediately.
Your malt.
In addition to finding two items. So.
Alright. What do I need?
I want to take the barley grower.
I need a bam.
Oh shit. Oh, and I put my guy
there.
Mm-hmm. And that's the end of the round. End of this round here.
Wow.
Wait, I gotta plant something though. What is. Barley is. Is barley the green stuff or?
Barley is the.
Okay, malt. Okay, so I take one malt immediately.
Give me two malt.
Then I'm gonna plant.
These are, what, two brown?
Yeah. You know, I'm gonna actually plant.
That is hops.
I'm gonna plant two like this.
Now that I have him.
Okay, now the sprint is over.
Which one is the hops? Which one is the malt?
Here. Yeah, malt is brown. Green. You ever seen
there we go. That's the thing.
You ever seen
that's
the
hops before?
Yes.
They're fucking green.
Oh.
Yeah, hops are green.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know beer, so this is like the reason why I have this is because I don't know that. I've never looked at that kind of stuff, so.
Yeah. Hops are literally green.
Yeah, you know, they're about to get another brown.
Mm-hmm. And around you, have you ever seen Vegemite?
Yeah.
The Australian spread that is.
Someone listening might care.
I have.
If you care about Vegemite, give a shout out in chat.
Okay. This is the new Vegemite
now,
on the channel.
Now we do the brewer reactions. You're first, so go first, dude. Mike.
I said
go. See now. We can all go at the same time.
Yeah, we can. I'm gonna brew. I'm gonna process beer.
I really, really need to brew.
Yeah.
I'm going to research, because I haven't done that at all.
Four.
Where is my dude?
Brown. One green. One yellow. A pleasant porter. Boom. Moves down the chain.
Four.
What's a batch token?
Batch token. Here.
Four.
Blanking right now.
Look up there.
Great, thanks. Dude, I've only played the game once before, and I didn't, like, you know, I was so dumbfounded after playing. I was like, what did I just do?
So the game I didn't understand at all is the game we should definitely play on this stream.
Look, you got, you know, I can't know everything.
Your job is literally to know everything.
No, it isn't. Not for this.
Alright, so I'm brewing things.
I'm brewing after this.
There might be a index in the back. Or it might stay there as well. Oh, the back. On the actual back, I think it has like what symbols of things are. Probably at the bottom.
Okay, so we all done?
Indeed.
Alright, so... seconds. One here.
It's a badge token.
Two here.
The second stage of brewing, what does that do?
Signal processing system?
The second stage of brewing on this.
Okay, this is awful.
What are you looking at here?
The second stage of brewing, the experiment.
Oh, the second stage. Annual winter?
No. The first stage.
Okay. Place a batch token for any recipe here.
Let's see that for a second.
Whatever, I don't know what it means, so I'm not going to do it.
I think it gives
here,
you...
Here, go
I think it gives you more of... more honor. More of that.
More brew actions. You just gotta hire
a
three guy. How do you become a three guy?
You have to.
Three beers.
Get three beers done.
So you're close. You're closer than I am. Like I'm like you know.
I could do it now. Do they have to be shipped or they?
That's a good question. Actually,
they have to be shipped. They have to be processed.
Okay. Once you've brewed three batches of beer, you don't need to have sold all three yet. You are those hire second shifts.
Because it's counted as brew once it's in the brewery.
So with these, do I need to?
What?
The
barrel icon, yeah.
Do I need to have the barrel?
Brown.
Yeah, so you need to build a barrel.
Because technically it's done brewing, you just don't have an action to put it into the bottling case.
If you say so. I disagree, game maker.
Don't worry me. I did not make the game.
I did make the game. I'm going to talk heavy in the show.
Yeah, thank you. It'd be a very short show. Yeah, I strictly stole the credit for this game.
Probably should have done a research.
Nobody called me on it, so I kept on going.
Has anyone sold an advanced recipe?
Not yet.
Okay, so once you do, we get one, like, depending on what.
What's an advanced? This one or this one? Or
yeah,
just
these
one?
Two.
Okay.
They're both advanced.
The top three. Top two rows. You received the gold label for that recipe, and I think these have, like, an extra kind of, like, a.
Alright, so are we ready for... you take your meeples back. Ready for first round?
Yep.
First round.
And I'll take back these.
To do what I need to do next... I need...
Isn't it nice?
Oh, it's summertime. Everybody likes the summer.
Summertime.
No. Those are just the basic. These are the accumulated.
Green shit.
Can I see the
So, I'm gonna take those
rules.
Oh, is that four?
Shit. Oh crap, he's gonna figure out I've done everything wrong.
I had a massive gain of munchkin last Monday, and the last round came down to massive attack phase, and I had a whole bunch of cards that had could add like 60 damage like levels to a monster.
Yeah.
And three guys were gaining on me. They tried to like all three help at the same time.
Yeah.
And so they equaled. They're like I was losing by one point, and it turned out you can only have one person help at a time. And shut their whole thing down after like a million days of argument.
Can you trade with other people?
No.
That's lame. I feel like that could be important. That could be a good house rule.
I feel like it could break the game a little bit.
Yeah.
It could really throw the game
just
down.
Just because you want more research, more shit.
Well, the other person could turn you down if it's in your advantage.
Yeah.
Kind of like Japan.
Wait, what's the community farm?
The community what?
Community farm.
What is a community farm?
It's this over here. I don't
think we're not playing it.
Yeah, I don't think we're playing.
So the hard trade things, we're just not using it.
Yeah.
These are more complex. These are, there's interns and all this. Wow.
There's a lot of like.
That's what the pink guys are, they're interns.
Oh, okay.
Yes. It's really good thing we did not do the complex shit.
Oh man. Next week we're gonna do advanced this game.
We're gonna play the game without the stream a couple times before we get there.
Yeah, we'll just be set up a little early.
Yes, set up early.
But I'm gonna tell you, we're waiting for the game trace before I play this again because I am gonna like have the shit.
Whose turn is it right now?
I just went
Casa.
Yeah, Casa.
I'm gonna show you a photo of what the game trace for this game looks like.
You can only fool yourself for so long.
Holy shit, you get a lot for planting.
Yeah.
What's planting?
I'm not sure we're supposed to take. When you plant, do you take out of your storehouse?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, just make sure. Otherwise, it would be like no sense. Okay, we're good now.
Look at this.
Confirmed rules.
That is what comes in the game tray.
Smart.
That's good.
So that's like, it'll be super easy to set up. So if
you
just keep them in the game tray.
Otherwise. This is where you went?
Yeah.
You have to take all of those. You don't have enough room.
I do.
Oh yeah, these are stuff.
Because he has fucking Brewmaster.
Oh, Brewmaster, let him put six in there?
Yeah. Up in your brew bag. Fucking
douchebag. So it's official, Kazo is a douchebag.
Yep.
I'm just pissed he discovered a rule before me.
That's how it is in some of these games. It's like, fuck, I forgot I could probably should research that.
Research that. So I definitely need. He's got a quarter. All right, Josh.
Give me that east.
With this line, you're going to need that house infusion first.
What?
This line, you're going to need a house infusion.
It's something you can use with a house infusion. Like those recipes, you can use a house infusion.
Oh, so I don't need the Oak Age ballroom. I can just infuse.
Yeah, if you're, the Oak Age, it just helps, gives you more points.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can boost those, or you can boost these. And these are unboostable, except for this one.
I moved more the vanilla crust is
Yeah. Are you advanced?
Are you using the? Is someone needs to have some infuser because then I have to get the hops up.
I don't know how you use them.
The porters can't be infused.
They can, but with the oak barrels.
Yeah, but that's a different thing.
Yeah,
they can be bonus with the barrels, but not the hops.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Simply Stout, what do you need for Simply Stout?
Simply Stout, we need 4, 2,
on.
And 1.
4,
2, okay. Alright.
And
now it's your turn. Okay. I know you're gonna go. Wait, where is this guy? Right here?
Oh, is it there?
Okay.
Yeah, that's where they are.
So in the middle. You're
two
trying to take two
green,
shit.
One yellow. Okay.
Yeah, 2 green, 1 yellow, 4 brown.
Alrighty. Can you put me on the brown?
Right over here?
Yes, right there.
That's 2 for you, sir.
2 brown for me.
I'm always trying to think like how to get to the end of the game without going into debt now.
Loans are just not good.
Fuck that loans. That loan sucks.
You're stuck with loans.
It's major stuff.
It's a pretty hard thing to not get a loan.
I'm not getting no loans.
Just for the people watching.
I can't. The bank literally won't let my guy get loans.
Now they will. This is how not racist it is. They're happy to give you a loan.
Okay. Kyle, you gonna do a turn at a time now?
So guys, when you get a loan,
you motherfucker,
you have to basically, for what you can't pay at the end of the winter, you take
this
a loan which gives you 2 cash. At the end of the game, though, for every the first loan is -2 rep, and every other additional loan is -3 rep. So this is not good for your endgame scoring to have a loan.
Why the hell anyone would even do that?
Because you can't afford to.
Because you have to.
Yeah,
you're forced. Speaking of,
don't forget your guy here as well.
I'm gonna activate the
Alright, so it's brew reaction phase. It's time to do brew reactions. Where did my motherfuckers go?
I'm gonna install the storehouse.
I was thinking about doing the same thing.
Well, you can't, you already did.
No, I can't.
Just kidding, you can do whatever you want.
As long as you believe in yourself.
As long as you believe. Just do it! Just do it!
Who's that?
Shia LaBeouf.
Shia LaBeouf had a great motivational
process
video.
I processed to do.
I am going to
pink.
Oh, I missed.
I'm gonna brew. Can you give me the bombast?
Oh yeah, and also I'm gonna, guys, I forgot to say. Let's also talk about this. Collaboration. So, you guys are all brewing?
I'm brewing.
So anything you have left over, you can put towards this. So once this is done, once everyone has filled up this, you then take the tokens you get, you take back and you get rep, money, or just rep.
So you can just put stuff in
If you have any left over after brewing, and you might want to put it on here, which I suggest you do.
I would have loved to know about this before.
Yeah.
Thank you, Alex.
Sorry. He asked me before and I forgot to bring it up again. This is a big
So I'm going to brew a vanilla porter. That is 3 of these things. It is 1 of these things.
I'm going to think of three porter.
2 of these things.
Ooh, those.
So anything left over, you can do what now?
So you have 2 hops there. You can put the 2 hops right here.
So what does that do?
Once this is filled up, you take they go away and you get the items that you like they turn into. So if you put your 2 hops here, you get 2 rep and a dollar.
I'm gonna do that.
Yeah.
You could put one of your fruit if you
have. Because I have a whole lot of hops that I don't really need.
Does that mean I get it now?
Not yet. Not until everyone's end. But because you did that, dude, let me also give you... Here you go. This token. Hold on to that.
Can you hand me some of the cups?
Yeah, which cups?
Oh. Brown for one.
I'm excited to get my, I'm really excited to get game trays now for this game.
Alright, is everybody,
Two for two.
And?
Three for three, aw yeah.
Nice. Hey, so you didn't go with the, oh yeah, you didn't go with the storehouse. You went with the brewing instead?
Everybody good?
Yeah. Vanilla porter, man, it takes a lot of shit.
Now we're in springtime.
And if you farm, you get your stuff, you get your shit back.
Yeah, I get three.
No, you get four.
Nice.
Yeah, so you get four fruit, so it just takes two fruit. I get four fruit, and I get five fucking molds.
Take your meeples.
Because I got the barley grower.
I need to get more resources.
Do we have any extra fruit? Because I am like, it doesn't look like we have any more fruit.
It looks like we're out of fruit.
We can't have, really?
I have four,
we
you
really?
Have the rest.
I have two.
I have four.
You don't have any fruit.
Oh, they're near.
Yeah.
Well, I don't have any of ten.
Oh shit, I brewed something, so I get two money.
Two money,
yeah. Here. Yeah, don't forget if you brew shit, you get money. Can you give me the...
Where's the thing I need?
Can you give me the brown stuff?
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, I need to get more extra keys for this. The fact that it ran out of like fruit is weird.
What should I...
Okay.
Yeah.
Just keep track of what you have.
Huh?
Just keep track of it.
I'm gonna just say I have spice and stuff then.
Alright. Kazu's gonna do his turn any 10.
Any 10.
Yes, I want red. I have two extra fruit.
Just for now. I have all these turns.
What?
I've got all these fucking things.
Yes, they're good to go.
Hey, why is Kaz first?
Because Kaz took the first player.
Oh, okay.
Still at the back.
I like being like second or third, you know, not last. Yeah. I'm not happy about being last.
Yo, Risen, what up, man?
Welcome to the chat.
Welcome to the chat. Thank you for joining us.
Welcome back again.
Oh, Kaz,
as always, Kaz is no idea what he wants to do on this.
We still love you.
Yeah.
Kaz actually has a pretty good idea of how this game is going.
Yes.
Although he's
but I don't think
about building a
he says that. I don't
know. Oh, you have extra space still.
Kaz has been researching his game for days.
You know what?
I think the stream is frozen.
Yeah, it is.
That's not the stream, guy.
Colin. Yo, Colin.
What's up, Colin 35?
Yeah, the stream is frozen.
Stream is Debbie frozen.
No, it's you. My
maybe.
No, I'll just refresh myself.
It could
here.
Just be you.
It could be me.
We're going to continue on anyway.
Yep.
Yep, stream is fine.
Yep.
And
tasty.
Tasty. Yeah, we're good.
Anytime now, cancel.
Oh, and has someone brewed
the top one, the two rows? You said you did the sweet crush, or?
I have one in my brew pub.
I did.
You? Okay.
I did.
Oh, I've had one forever.
Yeah. What did you have? Because we got to go
the pumpkin.
You did the pumpkin. Okay,
I
let me find the pumpkin.
I did
it before me, though. It's two different ones.
I thought you had to ship it.
No, I'm just going to find the pumpkin now.
I did the coffee stout.
So we all
Symphony Stout? Or the better, bitter coffee stout?
Yeah.
Are you going to do your turn?
I'm waiting for this to go.
Do your turn.
Here's your pumpkin.
This has nothing to do with
you. Yeah, it's nothing to do with you. I'm just doing this. Pumpkin for you.
Quarter,
what does it look like? Which one? Point it out. Sweet crush. Is that a flowery thing, maybe? Is it?
Yeah, it looks like a white flower.
You think it's this?
I don't know.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Here, whatever, take this one.
Alright.
I get one too, alright?
Yeah, what do you have?
You did the coffee stout.
Coffee stout.
Cosmo's taking two bucks.
I always look at your phone when I know notifications. Alright.
It's cool. This one's pretty fun to look at, though.
Yeah, because it's all busted. It's like abstract art.
Exactly.
Huh?
Nice.
It's all broken. It's like abstract art.
Yes. That's my plan.
I
get out of here.
To show everyone.
Get out of here with this thing.
This busted ass phone.
That's how it got busted in the first place. Digging around.
Putting beer on it.
It was in your butt.
Colin 35.
We gave him a shout out. Colin 35, yo man. We're just playing some board games. We're playing
what we do here.
Brew Crafters for all the people who just tuned in. It's a resource management game where you make beer.
Has he subscribed to our...
We drink beer and we make beer. Yes.
Good combo.
If you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe.
You can't subscribe to us, but you can follow us.
You can follow us.
I know, I'm trying.
You can follow the shit out of us.
Yeah.
You can follow us when we shit and when we play games. Those are the two things you can follow. I'm gonna have to take, we can put the dollar back on this motherfucker.
Yeah.
I'm taking it anyway.
Yeah, take it first and the dollar.
And then you give myself a dollar. Josh, Landman, it's your turn. Congratulations.
What happened?
Oh, just some feedback from last night where I DJed with Future Man Gaming.
And it's also your turn.
He sent me a nice message.
That was nice of him.
I will not pull that.
Seems like a gentleman.
He's a fucking really cool dude, actually.
Yeah.
I like him way better than you assholes.
Fair enough.
I can get down with that.
Yeah. I can understand. What are you going to take?
I got two meeples, and I need desperately to get resources. I particularly need advanced shit.
Advanced shit.
I'm going to take this and give me...
shit! It's in the chat. Rich in the chat. Yes.
Who?
Rich, my friend.
Yeah.
That's a while ago.
Cosmo not paying attention to anything once again.
Not paying attention to the chat.
Is this spice or fruit?
That is spice.
That's spice, yeah.
Okay. ER
needs. Makes everything.
Which is good. Because we don't have any fruit.
Yeah.
We have a massive fruit storage.
So does this give me one or two advantage?
One.
One. And then.
Alright,
two. Or two. One of the other.
And I have an advanced ingredient importer. Gives me an extra one, so I get two.
Yeah, and then what do you want, hops? Like brown or green?
You get two brown or one green.
I'd go with two brown.
Yeah.
I feel like for you...
Yeah, I need lots of those.
I'm going for the four green there. Put me on the four green, and then give me that four green. Chunky nuggets.
Chunky nuggets.
Cosmo's
back to you.
Nice.
Oops, okay.
That was my bad.
Good organize this, or I'm not gonna be happy.
I'm in the chat.
I have no Wi-Fi, remember? It just sucks up all my data.
Wow.
Shut up!
You need to get your phone, man.
You can just. You want to keep doing that at my place? You shut the fuck up.
You can just go, hello, my name is Webb.
I'm not getting an iPhone 5.
Please, give me a new phone.
Get a
I'm
doing
5.
Get a
I'm gonna get a 6. $200.
You don't have $200.
I have it for other things.
Or gods.
I have a very
sell one of your 900 airsoft guns.
I have three airsoft guns.
How many airsoft guns do you need? You could sell one.
I need two.
You could sell one.
What do you need two?
Primary, secondary.
You
for
got
what? Hunting humans?
No.
Yes, hunting humans.
Or demons.
You should see how many people shot in the face.
So if I hire another set, I gotta pay three plus two.
Yes.
Yeah, so it's gonna be $3 in the
line. Very expensive.
I mean, it's gonna be $3 altogether.
You're gonna have to pay that like really soon.
An additional $3. So
it's gonna fall.
God damn it, that's a lot of stuff.
Are, I guess all beer are worth two, regardless of their advanced level. Yeah.
No.
Why
no?
Five, four, seven.
That's rep. He's talking about dollars.
Cost. Oh, dollars, yes.
That's true.
Wow, some of those stouts are expensive. I mean, rep-wise.
It gets, like, there's some other one, other, like, I love this game, because first of all, the flavors here, all in total, there are 24 flavors that they put in the game.
And there's 24 advanced
cards.
You only use 9 at a time.
Yeah.
Yes, you can change it up all the time.
You can easily.
So every time you play, different brews, different advanced workers, it's a little different every time.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Here we go. I am going to have a beer. But it's not going to be a growler beer.
Nope, because you drank it for breakfast.
Watch the cable. I had so many fucking cables everywhere.
There's like one cable.
No, there's three.
Plus all of your other
cables. There's every single cable right near me.
You gotta let me finish. I said plus all of the other cables.
Oh, sorry.
My math is a little different than yours, but we get to the same place.
All of the cables.
You should do it back there, buddy.
I have a beer. I'm trying to fit my fat ass through here.
No, sorry about that. That was in the way.
Look what I found. For 99 cents.
Oh, that's super dope. 99 cents, Brooklyn Winter Ale.
They don't make them anymore because it's not winter.
I just had a Brooklyn Brown Ale and it was very tasty. Not today, but yesterday.
Opened it up with my.
It's only $1 for that beer.
With my Ithaca Brewery bottle opener.
Wait, it's only $1?
99 cents, yeah.
Really?
It's only one off.
We're never gonna make it again?
Well, it's seasonal. They make it up in winter, but.
It's not winter. It's almost winter. It's almost winter.
I mean, alright.
You gotta call them up. Technically, in this beer game, it's winter, so you should supply us with your thing. Kazu, did you do your turn?
I did.
Why didn't you tell me so I know where to go?
Because you have to come back.
God, man. So I'm full up of resources.
That's
really, really
excellent.
Don't want to hire a shift worker. Fuck! Can I kick Kaz off of the money train and just say,
no. You could brew a beer.
I can't brew a beer. We're not there yet.
You will be very shortly.
Yes. But I can't pick up stuff now.
Yeah.
Which is annoying. That's alright. Alright. Skilled workers, there's gotta be something else. Skilled worker.
I have officially turned around on this game. It's cool.
Did you not like it before?
It was like when I was watching the video before, and the first round is really overwhelming.
Yeah.
But now that
you've seen the game and it's
I got the gist, I'm like, this is cool. I like it.
It's basically Lords of Waterdeep, but like just a little bit of
it's like setup. Hyper advanced Lords of Waterdeep. Just because there's so many more options you can do.
Yeah.
Lords of Waterdeep, like, unless you get the Skullport expansion, it's really straightforward.
Yes. It is very hard. Like I said, it's a very hard Lords of Waterdeep.
Josh, take your turn here.
But it's ultimately more interesting.
Yeah, exactly.
Take your turn.
Really have to pay attention on this damn game. Speaking of which, now it's my turn.
I never pay attention to anything.
Well, this is like an ADD. Our setup is like an ADD kid's worst nightmare.
Yeah.
Like, follow the. You gotta keep up on the chat. You gotta make sure the stream's working. You have to pay attention to the game. You gotta get the music going. What's happening?
You put the music on because you were feeling awkward.
We're announcing for the first time. We need an intern bench to handle all of the technical aspects.
Yeah, we're taking a technical director to manage OBS.
Intern bench, because we're not paying anyone.
We're not paying anyone.
None of us are getting paid.
We're getting paid with drinks.
That we bought ourselves.
It's a reward.
That's three yeast, right?
Yep. And I'm going to put myself, I'm going to take two different things. Taking the yellow and then green.
That was the last one, right?
Another two here. Dollar there.
Alright, so it's my turn now. I like it when it's my turn.
Do we put anyone there? Because there should be them, can there be four each there?
Where?
Where you should put?
You're right.
That's what I'm saying.
Damn it.
Where's your referee?
What? It wasn't there before. It's there now.
Oh, okay.
Those were just two before.
Because it's the beginning of the next turn?
No.
So now we put
our guys down again.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we're doing brew action now, right?
Brew action.
I'm
definitely brewing.
Just leave him right where he was.
I'm going to brew as well.
I'm also going to brew
right here.
Damn it.
Call it right now. Actually, I knew somebody else was going to.
So, wait, actually, let's, like, because in order of collaboration, you and then you, what are you doing?
I'm brewing.
Okay, you're brewing. Are you going to collaborate anymore? Are you, no.
I think I'm going to use up everything.
Okay, take that.
I don't have any coffee, so I can't make that shit.
I'm gonna collaborate as well, but I'm going to first brew.
I'm going to get that one.
The Simply Stout.
That's
four.
I'm going to sweet crush. Boom, I'm getting both yeast and malt.
Ah, I didn't know you could do that.
God damn it.
I want to take backsies.
You're going to take, what do you want? Do you want to do it again? No.
Take your spot right there.
Fine. So then you get this.
Really? You let me do that? I was like.
Fine. No, you were first. Okay.
I didn't know you could. I thought you could only do one.
Okay.
Time.
So now we, now that we've done that, before we do anything else,
got your food for you.
Let's first of all, you know, do the shit here where, you know. So that's me.
Yep.
I did that, so I get two rep. And is that a dollar? That's a dollar, yeah. And just $1.
Josh, did you
I did a beer, so I also get two.
Josh, you get these two, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Also
you get two rep?
Yeah.
And an extra dollar.
Is this yours? Did you try to put this in here?
Yeah.
And I get another $2 actually.
Bless you.
Thank you.
And I get another dollar. Actually, I get another. Oh, I already did that. And then I get.
Can I see the dollar cup? Thanks, mate.
Four.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn these dollars into fives, I think. Go five. Into fives. I wish I had fives.
Alright, that was a good round for my web. So, do I get a token for the bombastic thing?
Did you do that?
Yes.
Okay, now we're the bombastic. Here we go.
Alright, now it is just immediately my turn. Oh, get your meeples back.
It's winter now, right?
Now it's winter. Which we pay at the end. So have a whole other turn.
Oh, at the end?
You pay at the end.
Yeah. And I also, at the start of the winter, I take one advanced ingredient and one basic ingredients.
Okay.
I also, first of all, I want to take my fruit back because, like, now that I have fruit.
I also take an advanced ingredient and a basic ingredient.
Oh.
So I read the same
stuff. So I get two reps. I get two reps. You go down with my Brew Pub Master. What are the reps?
Damn, I fucked up.
I forgot to bump myself up one instead of nerd.
And,
yeah?
Where are the reps?
The rep is right here.
Oh, I'm trying to get two.
You get two?
Try me two.
Guess what?
I mean two beer.
Oh, okay. What about this one for?
Bombastic.
Bombastic.
It seems like a fucking tasty ass beer. And I want it.
It's a whole lot of fruit.
It's a lot of fruit. That's true. I don't like fruit beers that much. So it is my turn.
Oh yeah, and everyone give me back your these things now that we finished.
What?
The collaboration.
Collaboration.
Ah.
If you collect, like, you know, you give them out once you do it again, you know, because it happens.
Is it a turn in order just to keep
track? It keeps track. It's just to keep track. Because, like, you know, it was, we did go one round, where, like, you know, where someone did it once, and then we came back again.
Yes. Okay. This is very important. What the fuck should I do?
This will be so much easier when I actually... when I have a game tray, so
yeah.
I'm like all about the game trays right now. But this game is super annoying to set up. This is far and away like the most varied amount of pieces in the game I've seen.
Yes.
You are not wrong.
It rivals. No, it blows your way more and
more. Oh yeah, for sure. Just in sheer like different amount of pieces.
Just in beer.
Okay, Josh?
I'm you, son of a bitch.
That's like every time, literally every time I'm in it. It's a good spot to go. This is almost the same. You needed spices, didn't you?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Spicy.
That's the only place that gives it to you.
Spicy is false
for you. Fuck you. I'm first. Next.
Take that.
Take
down.
Out.
I'm gonna,
take,
money
I'm,
in the
I'm gonna take $2.
I needed a first player too.
Too bad.
Too bad, so sad, bitch.
Alex, you already went.
Yep.
Kaz. Kaz forfeits his turn, he took too long. We're getting close to the end.
Oh no.
We're getting closer to the end. So the first year, like, nothing happened. And then all of a sudden, the second half of the year, we're just like, make beers. What's gonna happen next year?
The only thing that, the tiered beer system, the only thing that kind of I'm problematic about is because then it locks you into that time for like ever.
I mean, you don't have to. I mean, you can do,
mass
amounts of the simple beers.
Because they're faster, you know, they are. Because
you can
do
it really quick and just, like, keep pumping them out. Like, if you're going to do, like, all three, you would have to, like, keep pumping out, like, the simple ones. And just go for mass quantity instead of, like, specialty.
I'm a specialty type of guy.
I feel like we're all specialty type of guys.
Yeah. Except this motherfucker took the advanced ingredients. Afro Junior, first of all.
Hey, just because it's
it's an Afro lad.
Just because it's small right now does not mean it's dope. Not dope.
It's okay. It's the baby form of the Afro. It's before Pokeballs.
Babies are cute. I'm adorable.
You would be adorable. Whatever you say,
buddy. You would be the same.
Cute enough for me.
Thanks. What's going on chat today? Anything going on chat? I don't want to neglect the chat people.
Hopefully you can check it. $100.
Why are you so mean to me today? Okay, it's shit on my webpage.
Just get a phone.
It's shit
on my
phone. I have a physical phone.
Like,
it's right here.
Like last 3 weeks it was shit on Lamp Monday.
Yeah. We rotate.
No,
next time. Every week is shit on Cosday. So
yeah. call.
Go ahead, Marty.
Whatever, guys.
Let's see, what did I need to do? Yes. Oh, wait. I get a free one. Because of my specialty chemist. All the yeast!
I really need coffee. I'm bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alright, Josh, it's your turn. Did I fuck you up again?
Nah. I mean, what you already did really fucked me up. But.
I'm okay with this. That'll do, pig. Alright, Alex. Everyone's got their mind and their balls right now trying to think of what it is.
Right? I'll start.
I feel like every move's got to be on point from here on out.
Yeah, there's no wasted time.
No wasted time left.
Oh, yeah.
Why did I say that? I was like, yo, we can't play Euphoria and this at the same time, same day.
No, I mean, like, with the...
No, I'm saying metagame. Like, the metagame, we could have done the metagame.
Was
Euphoria?
I think we wouldn't be paying attention to metagame.
Did Discovery in the future one?
Oh, yeah.
Foreshadowing. We have an epic metagame coming up.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
No, it's Kazul's turn.
Wait, I've done both my turns.
Yes, we're done. Kazul needs to end the game.
So that we can do our brew actions.
Really excited for the brew actions.
Can you give me my name? He fell outside of the brew action.
He fell off the world.
He's just lost.
Bill, where the fuck are you going?
I don't know. It's
Bill, stop trying to drink all the beer in the room. He's had way too many sweet crushes.
Oh, it's Firefly Sam.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Y'all look great and would watch more, but I'm going to play Play-Doh with the little one.
Oh, Play-Doh. Wait, Play-Doh.
What
kind of game is Doh?
Play-Doh.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck you're doing, Kaz.
Alright.
His name is Kaz,
and he does not watch. He's a dirty motherfucker, cuz he likes to rub up on the bitches. When he's done, he puts them straight in the ditches. That's the way he goes. What is his dumb phone? Like, you just don't know.
You play way too much Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah. Murdering.
It's enough of murdering. Dude.
Murder!
Alright.
Is it brew action time?
Brew action time!
Give me the beer!
I am going to research.
Take the coffee!
Take one advanced ingredient. But because I have advanced ingredient importer, I get two. So hand me the advanced cup. Give me a spice. Give me a coffee. Gonna make me so naughty.
I need one more dollar.
Oh,
I'm going to process beer again. This time I'm going to go. I don't want to use those yet.
Is that better beer?
I'll go with the pumpkin ale this time.
That's 3.
Right. I have excellent took too long.
Can you give me the thumb
one?
Use?
Oh, here it is. I found it. I was like, I can use
it. I have not really. And
spice.
Hello to UK Dino.
UK Dino?
Yeah.
I can't read. I don't know what's going on.
UKZ Dino. He doesn't know what's going on because of his busted ass phone.
Oh!
Shit, I'm right there. And you are losing, Kyle. You are definitely losing.
I am not losing.
Did anyone else want to collaborate with me?
Oh, I'm gonna. I'll totally collaborate.
I'll collaborate.
Whoop.
Fuck y'all. I need this shit.
Wait, what do you mean?
And you need it. I'm gonna take. Don't forget your taker shift. What did you collaborate on?
These guys.
Fuck it. You know what? I'll do the hops too. Will you?
Do it.
Yeah.
Looks good for me.
Bam.
Another dollar, another day. I'm just gonna swap that out for a fiver. Actually, I know it's the end of the day, so I need to pay out.
Two more dollars for me.
This.
And because I did that, I get.
Oh shit.
Sweet rep from that. Bam. Okay.
These go back. UK's Dino, as in Dino from the UK. He is part of the UK.
Yeah, we got. He just went international.
Yeah. All right. So now we'll do that. We have to pay out again. Sorry. You want to repeat that?
What?
You repeat that?
I forgot what I said. So
smoke weed every day.
Oh.
Hey, yeah, yeah, smoke weed every day.
Okay, there we go. Okay, now we continue. So, should we both, like, just to make this easier on everyone, or want to just go through what we all owe?
I already paid
sure.
My
bill. Sure. Yeah, so
start with you. I have my own worker right now. That's two. Farm is three. Processing plant
you
four.
Did.
Five for the lab. Six for the storehouse. Seven for the other storehouse. Eight and then nine.
You can
so I owe nine.
Asking, what were you playing?
We are playing Brew Crafters from Dice Hit Me Games.
It's a worker replacement game.
Replacement?
Worker replacement, now is that what it is?
Worker replacement.
Worker replacement.
It's a resource gathering, worker placement, drink beer game.
Yeah.
Basically, the game rolls out. There are 3 years of one, the four seasons each, so 12 turns. We In the years, we get two actions where we can collect resources. You know, the different ingredients to buy beer, hops, spices, fruits, barley. And then we have brew actions, which we can build up our breweries, actually brew the beer. And the more beer we brew, the better reputation we get. And the guys with the most reputations at the end of 12 turns win.
Walk them through what you have.
So, just to catch everybody up.
Your storehouse is up. Your whole
house. My storehouse is so sad because I just brewed a whole lot of beers. But I have a beer in my brew tank. I have another beer being bottled. And I have several beers that are in general distribution, all of which are gaining me points. I expanded on and built a little farmhouse, which is going to help me next round. It basically gives me extra resources that are free. You pay in a little bit, you get a lot out. And Josh over here has a little bit different setup. Excuse me, Josh. Josh has far more resources than I have. I can't see the roof anymore. Than I have. But he also has a brew pub, which lets him basically brew beer in two steps instead of three steps. And he also has a double brew center, which he can brew two beers, bottle two beers, and distribute.
Which I have yet to do.
Double. But he has so much manufacturing and not enough resources, so his efficiency is down a little bit. But basically, that's how the game works. You gather resources, then you have to go through the brewing steps, or beer research steps. I'm getting there. Thank you, Kevin. If you don't want to brew, you can research better ingredients, which gives you bonuses for your other actions throughout the game. I'm not going to read them all, but they're bonuses that you can go. And the game continues like that until I win. Which I will.
What points are we at right now?
Do you want to do? Let's do.
No, I don't want to do it. Kind of. I want it to be a surprise.
Okay, fine.
We're gonna do a surprise round.
That's a good idea.
We usually know when we play. Today's gonna be a surprise round.
The funny thing is, no one has taken any debt yet.
No one's taken any debt.
Yeah, I know it is very hard trying to lose that leg rep. Not to avoid.
So, for those who are just joining us. At the end of every four turns, you have to pay upkeep costs to your brew house. And you tally it up, depends on what upgrades you have in your brew house, how many workers you have, and you have to pay that out. And if you can't pay it out, you have to go into debt. And going into debt loses reputation, which is victory points, and which is pretty common. It's a pretty common thing to do. We've all been very good with avoiding it so far. Who's first player?
It is now mine, Josh.
Oh, Josh, your first player?
Let's take our guys back and let's fill the board back up.
Take your meatballs.
So wait, these guys were they still here last
They were there.
They were
extra two.
So you gotta give them
I did everything else already.
Gets to the point where the accumulated ones, if you leave and go too long, are too much.
Yeah, it's like too much in cancer. Yeah.
Oh, and move it down to spring, too.
Yes, more spring. So can I do the planting at the end of the turn?
Yes.
So I definitely don't have the resources.
Yeah, so I was looking at that as well. I was like, I don't have the resources yet. Look at all.
I just do that.
Oh, you're just doing the brew pile?
Yeah, it's like so bad.
It is
like,
fine.
I brew and I put it up.
Yeah, I can't have the brew pub if I do the oak barrel house. It's worth it though. I'd rather do the oak barrel house instead.
Is there really a Hillary cook guide on first?
A what?
A Hillary cook guide on first?
Yeah, there is.
I'm dying.
So, just to go over a couple more things while Josh takes his turn, we have 9 different types of brews. These are ales, porters, stouts, and as you go up the list, they get more advanced and harder to do, but are worth more points at the end.
Yeast and
there are several market actions.
What?
Yeast and depending on, you know, some give you different types of resources.
Yeast
kind of like.
And a hop.
Oh.
Kind of like Lords of Waterdeep. If you've ever played Lords of Waterdeep. And if you haven't, tune in because we'll be playing that again soon.
Or just watch our highlight.
Or tune in the future because we're going to play it again soon.
Yes,
or watch the highlight. You can also do that.
I want you to tune in and watch it live.
Or you can follow us.
We're not going to play Lords of Waterdeep for a while, dude.
I like Lords of Waterdeep.
I got somebody who got that new game. So we like, you know.
You can follow us. And you know what we want.
Just let him speak because he's saying smart shit.
I'm going to get to it.
Just let him say words.
Fine.
The other words, Castle.
I have completed my turn. Okay, yes.
I said go for
3
followers. Well, I will hunt you down.
That's creepy as fuck.
That's good. Motivational.
I have not been paying attention.
Also, I had an idea. I'm going to turn Shadow Boost Inspiration thing. Just
do it!
As our follow gift.
Yes!
Yes!
I support this.
That would be the greatest thing ever.
I get one coffee.
And then he'll want to come play with us. And then
that's we'll okay. Then he lives in New York.
Yeah.
I'm perfectly
and
okay.
And he loves bourbon, I hear.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Rich likes his drink.
Thank you, Rich. You do.
I've been turned around on this game. At first, I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah.
I have an okay idea now. I really fucked up a couple mistakes early on, though.
It happens. It happens. I've made 0 mistakes because I'm awesome.
People with wands, it is springtime.
Yeah, I should have gotten a wand.
That's at the end.
Yeah, you do it at the end. You do it at the beginning, but you can also do it at the end. It's okay. Anytime, basically, during the round, you can serve.
Is it my turn, fucker?
I'm going to do that now, actually.
I feel like year one, build a brew pub and a farm.
Yeah, that's actually, so I was like, I screwed that. Like, I should have built that farm immediately, like, you know. Like,
this double processing system is fucking useless.
Like, you know, because you've had the brew pub and you don't do enough, like, you know. Like, I can't crank out that much.
Yeah. Like, if you're going to have, like, all 3 running, then you have to do, like, the easy ones.
Well, yeah. Actually, the first year, you need to, like, make 3 beers. Put up 3 beers and then immediately hire the extra worker so you can start, like, you know, get shit done.
It does. Your followers from our last night is so over on this game.
Is our chat frozen?
No, it's on the way. He said, I'm so. Looks like.
Point it at the game a little bit. Leave it at the board here.
That's what this is for.
Well, it's not. It's so far away.
They're fine.
Okay, fine.
They're gonna handle it.
It's a really tiny board. So.
You can suck it.
I will people. Suck it.
Not you. Everybody else.
Okay, fine.
It's okay, viewers. I love you, but you can still suck it.
Where's the actual board game box? It's a so done box.
No, we have a box image over there.
Really.
Have we tweeted this to also, we told
he's retweeted it, yeah.
Oh, Dice Saving Games?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Not going
also, once you're done, you should flip them over because that's those are points. You put them on the truck.
Yep. They're my secret points.
They're all two.
Nobody knows.
No, they're not.
Oh, not all of them. Yeah, sorry.
Nobody knows what I'm selling except for the people drinking all the
beer. Yeah, I'm keeping this shit secret. So I get to go again.
Yes.
And what do I need?
Wait, did you just... Oh, it's your turn.
Yes. It's round two. For
round
me.
Round two. Fight! Oh, I forgot to take the one from the thing.
Did you go, Josh?
Not yet.
Okay.
Eh? I have this dude, and I don't really know what I need to do to win. I'm lost. I'm kind of just like, make more beer. Like, I don't know what else to do.
You gotta have a strategy. This is a long con game.
Yep. And so I wanna make a bunch of beer. And I got the secret spices to make some more
secret spice.
But I want more secret spice. So, since it's open,
the
spice must flow. Give me two oranges, or
two.
Just a cup, whatever.
Yeah, you get.
I get one, but I have a worker who gives me.
Wait, don't you only get one of these three?
I get.
Yeah, not that's not the orange.
Yeah, that's not the spice one.
Nope.
Yeah, it was.
Because I already took the spice one.
Yeah, dude.
You're going again. Why don't you go there immediately as your first turn?
You know you needed the spice.
What else did I hit?
You did that.
You went this instead.
I know I did that.
You complained last turn that you couldn't get any spices. Became first player, still didn't get any spices.
Do that and take... Or that's just coffee.
This is just coffee.
I've been fucking in a floor now. I have that.
Yeah, you haven't been using this.
I have.
Have you?
I have.
But you build... You making anything with coffee in it?
Yeah.
The noir?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Top tier?
It's not that much coffee.
It's only one coffee.
Yeah. None of those, like, he's reeling up there.
Oh, Ritz, how can you not want me to win?
Okay.
We all know who's winning this game.
Oh.
Oh, God, I was waiting to take my action. Oh, man, that's why.
What?
The chest was so delayed because I didn't have it open.
You gotta have it open.
Yeah, I have it open.
I know you never opened. You didn't have it.
Well, yeah, Horizon, this game's dope.
Yeah.
And nice with the FMG Bros emoticon. So I'm gonna take a turn.
Should probably take a turn.
I don't know what the fuck to do, man.
Huh.
There are things to do. None of them are gonna help you. You should then.
Dude, I'm gonna tell you. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
I will
tell you what I'm gonna do. Take your second shift worker. How do I do that? Right here or there?
Oh, that's a good idea.
What's the difference? Same thing?
Same thing.
You only have to pay out once.
Balls. Now I have a three dude.
Yep. And I'm gonna put mine there too, and I have a three.
That would've been
really cool. That way we can do multiple actions there.
That would've been really cool.
What are you doing?
Nobody
doing
a
hop.
Oh, you're trying. Okay, you're turning things into other things.
Yeah, fine.
Hey, Horizon Rising, Left Hand Nitro Milk Stout is a really excellent coffee porter. Well, it's a stout, but it has great coffee tones.
I'm so excited. I'm gonna get a lot of fucking beers when it comes to that next up.
Oh, and Rogue has a peanut butter porter.
A peanut butter porter.
Peanut butter porter.
It's
really
good. Your turn as well.
My turn.
I've never had a peanut butter beer before.
Yeah, you have.
What?
Matt Walshanacki made a whole bunch of it.
I did not have Matt's peanut butter beer.
Oh. It was great.
I actually bet.
I was not able to.
I bought another fancy game as well for it was on sale. It's called Bell of the Ball, where you have to announce like your guests,
mm-hmm.
and they have the goofiest names ever.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So we'll definitely play that. That's a simpler game. It's a set collection game. Oh, okay.
We'll definitely play that.
I think we'll definitely play with Madeline. She'll enjoy that one.
Yes, I feel like that's a Madeline kind of game.
Yeah.
I think Kinky Winky was his ghost after he didn't see Madeline.
Yeah.
He was so upset. That's okay, I don't.
Yeah.
It's Kinky Winky.
I mean, I could jump my wounds.
I think he should.
Don't, please don't.
No.
Do it.
Here are some of the names you have to announce in Belle the Ball, though.
Hey, welcome.
Oh, yeah. What's
up? Hey. You know you forgot your phone.
It's my work phone.
Oh, it's your work phone. I was like, man.
That's why I was like, I'm just going to leave this here.
I was like, man, that sucks. You forgot a phone like all weekend. I don't know how to do without my phone.
I'd rather forego having legs than lose my phone.
Yeah. I could roll around in a chair.
No, 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 no. I would
roll. Once I had my fucking phone.
Who's turn is it, by the way?
It's your turn.
My turn. I've all used all my meeples.
Did everyone use all the meeples?
Yes.
It's brew time.
So how does my triple dude work now?
There's another guy.
Oh, I have a two and a three?
Yeah.
So five?
Yes.
Oh.
But... Yeah.
They accumulate.
But still,
you might have to pay it out once. It's still fucking last year.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you're gonna do it, now's the time to do it. Like beginning of the year.
So I'm gonna.
Beer.
I'm gonna brew.
I can't brew anything. So I'm going to do research twice.
Make my vanilla porter, which nets me two. So if you get
actually,
wait, money cup.
I'm gonna do.
Money cup.
I'm gonna install two things.
I need $2.
Install one, first of all. Going to install the oak barrel house.
I need $2.
You know what? I'm going to install it.
Three, four, five.
I'm going to install the bottle of the thing as well.
Install two things. And as well as making beer, I
will do it. So now I'm going to take my noir.
Mmm. Delicious. What is that? That's a porter. What is that?
A smoked porter.
I'm going to make a smoked porter. That takes
four.
Two.
A spice. A coffee.
And then you got that guy in the group.
You need a sir.
Yep.
Ross.
No, it was here.
You got all the barrel.
Oh, really?
You've been doing it backwards.
Oh, fuck up. I'm so far ahead.
I did that.
What?
I did that.
I mean, it's still two.
The
but.
Sir Ross. Imperial Stout, man.
Oh, hand on the Imperial Stout.
Ah, sorry, I gambled and lost.
Yeah.
Can you put the orange in the right
hand?
No, you can
use the
point.
Oh, yeah, if you started that one. Did you beat that? Did you beat everyone else to it?
I tried to.
To what?
Imperial Stout?
Which one?
No, but I beat everybody to Noir.
Noir? Okay, typewriter for you.
What
is that, the typewriter? This looks like a typewriter. There it is.
Oh, I forgot to take one in here.
Here's the end.
Oh, for Noir?
Yeah.
It's very cryptic.
Yeah.
Alright, so is that it for everybody?
Yeah.
Take a meeples.
Wait, don't
take let's take these back as well.
Two motherfuckers over here.
I can't do it.
Where's my 3D? Does anyone see my 3D?
No.
Where'd he go?
I don't know where his 3D is. You're losing your white people, man.
Oh, he's here somehow.
So, what are the names of the people?
Do a second thing. Shit.
Do your second thing.
I just brewed.
Yeah.
And what else do I want to do?
Install something? Or brew again? No, you don't brew again.
Could I brew again?
No, probably not.
You don't have any resources.
But I can pump it up the job.
Sure.
Yeah.
You still got another 3 turns.
Three turns.
Alright. I'm gonna pump this up to winter time.
There you go. Cosmo. Nope. Do your operation. Your thing, Cosmo.
Take your guys.
Cosmo jamming. It's super awesome and weird at the same time. I don't know how to deal with it.
Cosmo's
got one dance.
The dancing game, Bell the Ball. One of the names is Gravity Ginger Stass.
Nice.
It's like they make you the weirdest names possible to try to pronounce.
Well, yep.
Oh, what is in your drink?
I thought you might afford you.
What are the cherries? Oh, cherries. Black cherries?
What are those fancy cherries?
Oh, wait. We have a table.
We have a new table.
Something's different.
We have a brand new
table. You have not been around for a while.
Nobody noticed that the table was gone. We had like a dance space. Like we had no table. We were like jamming up in here. I was when she was here. I was over here like jamming.
You don't want to know about that.
Yeah. You don't want to know about that part. I'm sorry.
I kind of
want to know
what
you're
talking about.
What were you doing? It was inappropriate dancing. I was.
How ironic was your dancing?
I was practicing my twerk moves.
His booty's out of control.
Well, John was over here in the stream, and he was twerking like a motherfucker, and I was like, I can't let him show me up.
That's true. No one can hang with my twerking skills.
Yeah. No, John was definitely better than your twerk.
I'm not. I'm never gonna twerk. I don't want to break the earth.
Building collapses. Yeah. That was the greatest twerk ever. Kazu, you gonna do your turn? Kazu,
I did.
Why don't you ever tell me when it's my turn?
Just say, let other people know when you're beyond.
That's all you gotta do.
That's all you gotta do, Kaz.
God damn.
Kaz, I'll let you know what I got. I took my turn. It's like, Kaz, it's your turn now.
Kaz is very, what's the word? He's not very, helpful game friend.
Yeah. Why do we better
not very
friend?
Considerate. I need more nice game friends. Josh, it's your turn. See how I did that, Kazu?
Oh.
See how I did that?
Oh.
Totally missed
his turn. Your friend from last time is telling me we should all dance.
Should all dance?
Kazu's been dancing this whole fucking
time.
Dance break. Yeah. Wait up. There's only one person here not dancing. She's missing eating her food. She's doing her
trash dance.
Trash dance. Trash dance.
I hope you're happy, viewers. We'll pretty much do anything to make you happy.
Pretty much.
Almost.
Anything.
Almost.
What am I doing? Is it my turn?
Yes.
My turn. I need to do a thing.
You need to do things.
I need resources.
You need resources. I'm going to repeat everything you said.
But what I really want...
Cause and you're fucking hate you so much. We're back to normal. We have all of them.
Yeah.
Listen. When you were gone, I fixed the whole thing.
It's amazing, actually.
It's gonna be a weird feeling, right?
I can see myself eating.
Hang on, wait for it.
Oh, come on!
I mean, unless you want to watch yourself eat, you're more than welcome.
Go back, you went off the back of your head eating.
Now she's disappeared.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's do that,
Did you go?
I
Oh, yeah!
Oh, the brown cup. The brown.
Bad now.
Ah, fuck, I brown. Okay.
Well, you get two.
I could take you brown either. Whatever, I'm gonna take the green. All the green then. For now.
Oh my god, so much green.
I will never need green for a while.
Like, not many use a lot of hops.
Yeah, but you know what? The thing is, though, it will. I'm gonna get a whole influx when it comes for farming again. Like, during the fall. I planted three malt. I'm gonna get, because of my barley grower, I'm gonna get back 11 malt.
Oh, wow.
So it's like,
I have a whole shitload.
I have all the hops, I need some more yeast.
I'm going to.
And I'll be ready for shit.
I'm going to. We
got more brewing beer today.
I noticed.
Malt.
I
couldn't believe it was game either.
The funny thing is, I own this game. I don't drink.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
That's how I knew it would be a good game.
Interesting game.
Yeah. He said, oh.
What's that?
Damn it feels good to be a Lannister.
It does, for a little while.
Until you fucking Lannister.
If you're caught up.
Then it feels really good to be a Lannister.
It was pretty good. That's like, if you're going to play the Game of Thrones board game, that's like the Lannister bonus power. Fuck sister, get money. It's turn.
I just went to it's Kaz. So, Kaz won.
Kaz, did you go?
It's your turn now.
Once again, Kaz is dude. Doesn't tell me shit.
You were actually, you were at the
I would have come back.
Dude, Horizons, I'm born with this first game.
No shit, I was like, I didn't... I know what he was talking about. Yeah. I'm like, oh, that's a thing. I like to see a little guy dancing.
Let's go.
I see one every morning, if you know what I mean.
Alright, Josh, take your last turn, buddy.
You guys are fucked. And by fucked, I mean the opposite. You're unfucked.
We're fine.
You're totally just fine.
Wanting to be fucked?
You're gonna be okay.
Ladies. No ladies.
Take that for Claire.
First I was like, should I? No. It's ridiculous. It's the last round. Oh, he got me. He got me. He got me. Oh, there ain't shit I can do. Can do shit. Oh, well, maybe I can do shit. Maybe I can do shit.
I feel like my face is like, if I was perfect food, it would be like, just curve it, just like, with just half his face being eaten by his lower half.
Lower half.
God damn it!
Okay, man.
Okay.
Wow. That was a sweet art. That's the worst.
Alright,
now let me see. Whoa. It's really my turn. Chill, Cass. Chill.
It's green screen, so.
I'm gonna get a dollar and
like,
I'm
really
gonna be the
first player.
I get a dollar and I'm gonna be the first player.
She's like, follow. Donation. Follow should just be him doing
see, you should have been the first because now I'm first.
Good job.
Now you're last.
Hope you feel better.
You need like a follow and donation.
All of them.
Like a donation is gonna be looked up.
Okay. now we did it.
But it was fucking awesome.
I don't know if it was funny or awesome.
It was
funny and awesome.
It was fun awesome. I tried.
For those who don't know in chat, we're talking about Shia LaBeouf's green screened motivational speech on YouTube. You should actually look it up right now.
As soon, yeah.
I'm gonna do the
new
tab. We tab on Chrome, because you should be using Chrome anyway, and look up Shia LaBeouf inspirational video, and watch that for the next 2 minutes, and it'll change your
it's
life.
It's 1 minute.
It's 1 minute. It'll change your life. It's 1 minute and 14 seconds.
It is.
Yeah. It'll change your life.
So everyone do your brewer action.
Brewer action! Doing an actual brew action.
Why are we all researching?
Oh, there's a snack.
Yeah.
Why?
Falls.
No, it is a false
snack. Where is the box token?
What?
I thought this was the box token.
No, we have two more.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's one of these? Oh, I get it. Because when we run out of the tiny worms, we can just get one of these, like, times four and, like, you know, put the thing on that. That's what those are. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna...
What do you need for the batch to open up?
I'm gonna brew.
Ding.
This goes...
And
give me the money.
Place one... Place the batch open for any recipe here.
Don't you wanna go into the collab with me, bro?
Maybe it's market helper. Oh no, fine. Doesn't matter, like, you know. Oh, I get it. So use it. You gotta choose. Like, this is a batch. These are batch tokens.
Oh.
Take one. Which one do you want to, like, brew? It's like, you have to, like, when you brew that recipe.
Yeah, I was going to do.
No, you can't collab that one.
Oh, I'm so excited to get, like, a lot of round.
Give me the coffee stack.
Bigger, better, what?
It's a little bit better.
Oh, sorry. Better off wrapping. Risen, man. Your Internet Explorer, you need to up your Safari game. Or better yet, Opera. They all suck.
Yeah, they all suck.
Pretty much any web browser that comes with your OS sucks.
The thing is, they're going to use it.
Okay, so you're done now, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm done with my
Sarah, direction. Take back your meeples here. And before we take the meeples, though, let's fill out. We've put everything here, right?
Not yet.
Everything, where were you? So we have any, like, the top corner there. Oh.
I was there.
You were there, okay.
Yes, sir, I was.
So then we're good, actually. We don't need to worry. Take your meeple back, because everything is going to just go back the way it was. And I go first. Aw, oh, yeah. And because we're now in fall, who was the fall, please?
Oh, shit.
The shit we were farming comes back.
I do three.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Okay, take your address to the top. I don't want you to say
that. Give me one second.
Where's the instruction manual?
Do you have any instruction? Can you grab the instruction manual, dude?
Sure.
I realize I may have been doing this wrong.
I've been screwing up the hops on the farm with the barley.
Dude, I fucked up a lot.
Isn't malt, can't malt be grown? Like, I thought, like, you know, I thought that was,
I think you're doing it right. I screwed up.
Yeah, I thought I did it right.
Yeah, you did it right. I think I did it wrong.
How did you do it?
I've been doing it by accident. I thought I was able to grow the malt.
Just like?
I thought I was able to grow the malt on the farm. But, because, like, the barley did it, I was like, okay, yeah, no, I can grow five.
Fat break complete.
Yeah.
Yes. Alright, I'm typing in my address. It is...
I'm not saying it out loud.
Third planet, soul system.
Okay. I'm going to fix this.
System.
So, I screwed up. I was supposed to plant this. Plant these. Like, the green is on the farm instead. I haven't been doing that. I was planting these before. So, I can plant one, though, with my barley grower. So, I'm going to take the five I got from that. And the two that I put in the farm that I shouldn't have, I'm going to put back instead.
and I'm gonna take out these two hops because I, you know.
We play these games fair and square.
Yep. So that is all I get. I get. I want to play this game better. It isn't obvious. Okay. My turn now. Did you go?
Did I miss a turn?
Did you do the farming? Move us back to the, move to fall now.
We're in fall.
We're in
Yes, we are in fall.
All y'all with the farms.
How did you do both turns?
You didn't yet.
No.
Take it back.
I was like, I feel like I missed turns.
I feel like if I play this again, the key, or a key, or a key route is a brew pub.
I'm gonna go with.
Nope.
Got the yeast lab. That was the yeast lab used to do.
Can we do yellow, please?
Like, do you really need that much yeast?
Yeah.
It barely costs one.
You need all of the yeast.
Okay.
Oh,
you can't. You never got the extra storehouse. Man, dude.
Your turn.
Okay. Josh?
Alright. I need fucking resources.
Yeah.
And this fucking clip rag keeps taking the spices. I hate you so much, God. I really hate you.
Like is like the one you really need for a lot of it.
Yeah, it, anything you can do to get you malt is
malt
super
is
important.
Everything else is surprisingly like difficult to get, kind of.
Yeah. Plus, you need a like
it's all over the place on the board, but for some reason we never let it accumulate.
Yeah.
Because we all need it. Real
there's so many of us. There's not a lot of spaces to really be in. It's back to me again.
And everything needs it.
Did you just go? Okay, back to me now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was like, fuck, man.
Okay. Like, hops, we really don't need that much of. I mean, yeah. I think the most expensive recipe we got requires two.
Yeah.
But the cheapest malt is three.
Yeah.
Because I feel like the ale route is a good route to go, just what you did.
That was completely because I wanted the bombastic lambic.
Bombastic lambic?
Lambic. I guess
because it's a dope.
You know word. I can't pronounce anything. And it sounds dope as fuck. So
I can say like lambic is delicious, but it's straight up candy beer.
Is
like,
it really?
It tastes like liquid fruit roll up.
This is my beer. I've never had a lambic before.
What?
I've never had a lambic before. You are the beer master, not me.
But if you want, all right, to anybody who's paying attention who likes beer, take.
Oops, you didn't take anything revenge for everything they've done to your family.
If anyone wants to try something dope, take a strawberry lambic and do half and half with pretty much any Hefeweizen or wheat beer. It's gonna taste.
And Josh,
oh wait, no.
Mike, your turn.
Particularly over.
Mike, your turn.
Alright, let's see. I need. Okay, I need this. No doubt. No doubt about that.
Like, I had this grandiose idea of getting a brew pub and a double processing system and then getting a storage house and just cranking shit out, but I just can't get resources.
Yeah.
And maybe if I had a farm, I'd be better off.
I mean, you still made, you still made a significant amount of beer.
One thing, I feel like with the starting hand, like a lot of your things that you like can build, like really aren't important. Like the farm is really not necessary for anything here.
Well,
I mean, for doing advanced beer.
Yeah, but I mean, like for other recipes, probably they're like, oh hey, you need 5 fruit for this beer. It's like awesome. Let me build the farm so I can like get rid of.
Oh, some of the other recipes we don't have in play.
Yeah,
because as you said earlier, there's what.
24 recipes, like, so it's like...
And this is 9?
Yeah. I'll grab you the cards and look at it if you want.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we can like, next, if we ever, when we play this again, it'll come back around.
With the game tricks.
Then,
we'll have
9 more beers, 9 more specialists.
I'm not setting this game up again until I get the game trays, so I can do
yeah,
that.
Yeah, we got a lot more games before
yeah.
we come around.
Exactly.
But if you get the game trays, I'm fucking down to play it. You know what other game I'd like to play again? It's Pater. So
yeah.
I can comprehend.
You know what's happening.
Oh, is it? No, I don't know that. I was too busy.
I would love to do Pater and then Tordiemen on the phone or something.
Ooh, yeah.
Who is the designer? Yeah.
Yeah, next season we're going to have more features, more cameras, better audio, interviews with bitches.
Season?
Yes.
All
right. I said that to make it up right now.
All
right,
cool.
One day we'll go from season 1 to season 2. Just randomly. Just like, season 2 now.
I need me some fucking... I need that Marley, man. Shit.
Oh, I got some ingredients in the...
Give me,
nice.
2 brown.
2 brown?
Yo, that storage. You put that storage to use, bro.
Yeah.
I've been trying to manage with 1 storage, and I think I'm doing alright. I think it's gonna be.
There's no breaks, Rich. No breaks. No rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees.
Money literally grows on trees.
I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed.
After a lot of processing and aiming.
All right, so let's do this because I want to show off here. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna collaborate
and
before I process the beer.
Collaborate. I'm back to the.
Okay, and now I'm gonna make 2 beers. This is like where it's been fucking going. First of all, I move everything down the line here.
Alex is busting out his endgame.
Bam.
Okay, first of all, I need 8.
I have 8. Exactly 8 of the brown stuff.
Of the brown stuff.
The brown stuff.
And I'm gonna make these two ones. Actually, no, I'm gonna do this one first. So I need 1 hop.
Oh, for
it? Yeah. I'm gonna turn this into a spice.
That's
a
texture of grass.
Ah, I thought it was maybe for next time. Can you hold this? You get me?
And my second one. 2 hops.
2 hops this time.
And I'm gonna turn this into a coffee.
Woo!
Coffee.
Bam, so I get Sweet Crush and Better Bitter Beer. And because I'm doing the ones with the barrels on them, booyah, I get 2 rep for each of them.
Nice.
Giving me 4 rep in that one turn.
Brown stuff brand beer.
Yep. And I'm gonna just push down the line again.
Oh wait, and I hit those 2, so that is...
That is 4 cash for me.
For brewing 2 things. Word, well done.
Yep.
And Cobb assumes his contemplative stance.
I brewed 1 beer. I need to see if I can brew another.
I am now left with 3 things. Yeah. You can join us for coconuts.
Or syrup.
Coconuts is fun.
I'm really bad at games for rules. Rules for games.
Have you ever played beer pong?
Sorry.
Have you ever played beer pong?
Yeah.
We're playing zero.
It's beer pong.
Oh,
yeah,
God,
we're going to save coconuts for next time, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Are we going to end this?
No, we're going to do syrup. Because we know syrup.
Oh, thank you.
Anyone else? Teddy Grahams?
I'm good, thank you.
Adult snack?
We need Teddy Grahams for everybody.
Most adultest of snacks.
Is it, did everyone do the brew shit for me?
I'm sure.
Oh, shit, we're on the brew face?
We're on the brew face.
I'm not paying attention.
brew face.
Ain't shit I can do though.
Ain't shit.
You gotta be able to do at least a little shit. Like a little shit, come on. Just squeeze it out. I'm gonna throw this down the line.
If I have two dudes, can I bump up my research two times in one pack?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Well, that's a good fucking idea.
Yeah.
Okay.
What is a process beer / collaboration action?
That's collaboration.
These both are going into research.
Okay.
What time's talking to you?
Time's coming? Probably 30 minutes.
Okay, cool. Did everyone do their brewing?
Yep.
Taz, you have literally all of the fruit.
Yeah, I do.
Just.
Why do you have fruit? I don't
know. Taz
is
going from a brewery to a winery.
Yeah.
Vineyard. It's all about the vineyards now.
Is there a board game about vineyards?
Yes, it's called, one is called Viticulture, and there's probably a couple others. Let me check.
I knew you would know the answer immediately. Yes, there are several. Alright, so that's... I took my money, I took this. This goes back in hand. Alright, ready for the last round? Get your white people out of here. It's done. That's it. As good as it's gonna get.
I don't know. White is right.
I'm not gonna comment on that.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Leave it alone!
Tentacles.
Do your
tentacles.
Thing.
I believe that to be the sixth
time.
You have the amazing mutant ability to know anytime the camera's on you.
I looked over there for a second. You asked me teddy bear, and then he turned your back on me?
No, they're chocolate. I don't want chocolate.
Oh, you didn't say they were chocolate teddy bear.
You probably should have put that in the roommate agreement.
Wow.
I
don't like chocolate.
I will.
That's a problem.
Although I'll tell you right away,
that means
supposed to
Ariella.
Ariella benefited. You know he's never gonna stand on that.
Yeah, I'm never gonna steal your chocolate.
Your chocolate is
my
safe.
Your chocolate is safe.
But he's my brown bear.
Yeah, I am a chocolate bear, therefore I don't need chocolate. Castle, are you gonna do your fucking turn?
I did.
What are you gonna oh my god, time!
It's gonna be like, where he's gonna let us just like go
every
by all the
time. He just cannot tell you when it's your turn.
I was gonna have like a handful of these and now I've eaten almost the whole box.
Whatever. It's not like it's recorded or anything anywhere.
Yeah.
It's not like it's on the internet forever.
Forever.
Until the Mad Max apocalypse comes.
Rich is like, what the fuck? How do you not like chocolate?
I'm sorry, dude. I'm not. I like chocolate, certain chocolate, like Twix. I'm all about Twix.
What?
But I don't like.
Twix is good.
I don't like dark, like the full like dark chocolates and stuff.
Okay, well, that's different than not liking chocolate.
Yeah, I'll
like,
eat certain chocolate.
What about like milk chocolate? Like a milk chocolate bar?
No, I don't like just chocolate. It's got to be like, you know, with something else. Chocolate strawberries, fine. Twix, fine. Snickers, fine. But
okay.
Like a chocolate bar, nothing.
Really? Interesting.
It's too much.
Yes, Mike Webb is satin because he's so smooth. Because that's not how you spell Satan, you motherfucker. He's satin, he's so smooth.
I am motherfucking smooth.
You shithead. I love you.
Call me a shithead?
Oh, God. Yeah. He's satin because he's so silky smooth.
God, you're a shithead.
Oh,
all
man.
This time, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Do we move to winter yet, or?
No. Not yet.
No, winter.
Okay, so
no.
Now I'm at the start of the winter, so I take one advanced ingredient.
Oh, which one do I want?
When it's
says take any three basic ingredients. Does that mean it has to be three of one kind? Or can I mix it up?
Can be.
And it's any.
God damn it. I can't do my thing.
I'm gonna take
coffee. You didn't do your
thing. Yeah, coffee's good. And I'm gonna take a break.
I'm gonna take a skilled worker.
Why?
Because I can.
He needs it. Yeah.
Research good. Real quick. If I bump up two rangers, that's 2 points.
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Okay, first of all, I'm sick and tired of watching you all the fruit there.
That is like...
I got all the fruit!
Here, give me 3 fruit back. Aw, oh, man!
There you go.
I wish I had read that a long-ass time ago.
What?
What?
You reading the same thing I'm reading?
Mash Tun?
No, that's not what I'm reading.
What's Mash Tun do? Take 1 malt per remaining full season when you install the mash tun. When brewing 2 batches at once, which is what I was intending to do.
Oh!
Yeah, but you could have never done it in the first place.
Why not?
Because you never got to do at once.
Because I didn't have enough goddamn resources.
So it would have been useless.
You don't have enough room either. But it uses less. What do you mean I don't have enough room?
I don't know. Can you really do it with like a bubble cubes?
That's nice.
I because of my research, yeah. I get it for free.
Yeah.
It's your turn.
I also get, give me 3 green.
We've gone too far. I can't put the box
okay.
Right now.
We gotta finish it off.
I seriously just ate.
What I love about your fleece is that you have pre-installed thumb holes, but you refuse to use them.
Oh, I'm refusal. That's too far. Just not lying.
You refuse thumb holes.
Fuck thumbs. What are you guys? Just don't dump out
your box.
On my brand new table.
That is what tables are for.
This chocolate ass.
This guy is fucking satin.
That's right. Mike satin wet. Hey, no,
I'm gonna call you satin. I'll call you Mike.
I'm gonna go with your guy in the green.
Can I get, I need 3 of those.
Put them on the green thing.
My original nickname.
No, I get 3 because I'm a winter shit.
Oh, okay.
Josh, what's my nickname?
Motherfucking Mike Webb.
Motherfucking Mike Webb.
No.
Thank you.
Samuel Jackson.
That's right.
Best nickname of all time.
It is the greatest nickname.
No, it's satin now.
It is not satin. That doesn't fucking work. Doesn't make any goddamn.
No, you're sad because you're still this mood.
I am sad, but it's not a nickname. It's just an attribute.
It is now.
It's a bonus attribute.
Give me Josh. Josh.
It's been your turn forever.
I'm still doing it. Shit.
This. Oh, that was much harder than I expected. I'm sorry.
That resource is gone forever. I'm just gonna look at your butt.
Hang on. I can't reach it. I'm gonna use. Why are you doing this? I'm gonna use my beer bottle to extend my reach.
This is happening right now on the internet.
Yeah.
My God.
I'm gonna get this goddamn meeple back.
He's freaking getting meeple back.
I'm so sweated. That was way harder than I thought it was gonna be. Now I'm gonna use my foot. Almost there.
Almost.
Seriously, every fucking round! Jesus Christ! I don't even need it, it just pisses me off.
Really, because they have the spice in for it, you can do it.
Yeah. I mean, there's really nothing that can help me all that much now.
Watch your chair in the back. It really doesn't matter, it's just a long streak of brown now. Thanks, buddy.
You just stick me in the corner, so...
Alright, you're no longer in the corner.
We did swap, actually. He was better if he was here and I was there.
You would be all in the wall.
I probably would. But
the whole point is not to take the
floor. I go there, you go there.
I'm not going to leave the spot.
Or you can just stay where you are and stop crying about it.
No, I'm fine. Yeah, you stop crying about it.
You stop crying about it.
One single team.
I offer solutions.
You need some aloe vera for your...
Yeah, I like to cause problems. So.
Alright.
Need some aloe for that butt.
No. No aloe. Let it burn.
Let it burn.
We're gonna make a butt sex song out of the
take a turn, but all this hilarious shit is happening. I can't focus on what I need to do. I can't focus on
you
what
need
I need to do.
That's what you
How can I focus? I need to focus.
I need to focus some more.
There's nothing fucking going on.
Alright, so I want to make some beer. And it's the last round. I've got four malts. That ain't gonna dang no way.
Did you drink all of your beer?
All the beer?
God damn, cocksucker.
It's right here.
What do you need more? What do you need more of the brown stuff?
Did you need that?
Yeah,
I need that.
Well, too fucking bad.
I want to brew as much beer as I can. Hand me that brown cup. I need a big old swig of brown. What can brown do for you?
We're so close to finish the game. Just finish your brown so I can win.
But I need more blood stuff jokes.
There's plenty of butt jokes. Elijah, there's not enough butt jokes.
Alright, so there we go. That's fun. Finally done. Alright.
Fine. Take two mops then. Give me the hot bean stuff.
Green stuff.
Hops. Can I do the bombastic beer?
You can.
Alright.
You can make
it. No. Have you been doing the pale wine?
No, I don't.
Pale wine? Then you cannot.
Okay.
Yeah, you need to have made a pumpkin.
You need to have made the everyday animal.
Alright.
Which I do not believe you have done at all.
I did the dark line.
Yeah, you did the dark line.
That's your way now. Taking this back. Put me over here. And I'm going to get it to come around as well.
Sudden tectonic shifts. The table almost made me spill beer. I blame The Rock and San Andreas. Because they pay us.
The Rock caused all that shit.
Yo, I was just
no.
He didn't marry
Terry Crews caused the shit, and The Rock had to know.
With his heck.
Terry Crews was like,
I want to say this shit. I was going across the Cross Bronx Expressway, and I was driving.
Your turn.
And I'm like, oh.
I let you know when it's your turn.
Oh, pussies. oh, a poster for San Andreas. That's cool. I like The Rock. I'm driving. Like, less than a minute later, I see another billboard on the same fucking road for Ballers with Dwayne The Rock. I'm like, this motherfucker is literally everywhere.
He's been blown up. He's like in everything nowadays.
Holy shit! Kyle told me it was my turn! Smoke weed every day.
I really want to be able to do it without my face. I just want to push the button. God damn it. Twitch! Alright, this is my last turn. This is big shit.
Oh!
I gotta drop a big shit or nothing's gonna happen.
Oh, she is seriously reconsidering her idea of being your roommate right now.
It's too late! Contract's been signed!
Doesn't bother me.
Contract's been signed.
Say whatever you want.
Don't you have brothers?
Four.
Oh god.
Do they all play D&D?
Yes.
Yeah, all.
Wow.
When I came to look at the apartment, my sister-in-law was like, oh my god.
And he doesn't. That's the word.
She was so excited though. She was like, oh my god.
Josh does. He'll play with them.
I will. I'll run us. We're going to be running
this
Dungeons
& Dragons
team.
We have an upcoming segment, Dungeons & Dragons, by Lantman's Own Design. It's going to be dope as fuck, and I'm not going to play it.
I'm in it.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
He is in it.
His character's name is Mr. Christmas.
Mr. Christmas? That's pretty good.
It's a badass motherfucker.
It's a badass
motherfucker. I'm gonna use like a lot of pet names I saw off the cemetery yesterday for my character name.
Creepy.
The coolest fucking thing ever. I went to there was a tour of the pet cemetery in Hartsville. Some of the best names ever.
We got a question?
What sort of video games are your favorite, if any? I'm gonna start out.
Wait, Damien, let me get to you.
My favorite type of video game is anything rhythm-based, particularly the new Amplitude that's coming out that I just kickstarted. I'm pretty shit at most video games.
Do you know Audio Surf 2 just came out as well?
Audio Surf is bullshit. I don't like it.
Really?
For irrational reasons, I don't like Audio Surf. But yeah, Amplitude is my shit.
Seems like it would be your game where you just put any music you want in it.
And then another game that I just kickstarted, obviously I haven't played it yet, but Power Driver 2000 is like this retro wave video game where you like zoom around. It's an awesome driving game.
pretty cool. Also, this dude turned me on to Mass Effect.
Mass Effect.
We had this long conversation about it. Somehow I missed it. And this dude was like, fucking play it.
Play that shit.
And which you haven't got to the second one yet.
No, I'm done with the second one.
Oh, you haven't finished the second one.
Well, I'm at the last mission. And I don't want to beat it because
that's not
be
dark. Because this, like, the last mission is a big shit, man.
I don't want to do it because that'll be over.
My favorite video games, anything Persona, like that's a JRPG, and then also Monster Hunter. I am all big on right now.
Monster Hunter.
And I just got Splatoon because you know I got a Wii U and I haven't bought an actual game for
it. What are your two favorite?
Oh, I can tell you what Kaz's two favorite games are.
They're very easy.
Panty
Monsters.
Oh,
it's my turn, bro.
I'm super into it at the moment. World of Tanks.
World of Tanks.
And World of Warships.
World of Warships.
Which is in beta.
He got the beta, I didn't. I'm kind of joking. I'm not buying into it.
I have a Maple
Game. It is awesome. Rich and chat could attest to this.
Okay.
He's an awesome player. They are both awesome, really great players.
I got a long, long list of video games.
Horizon, top player Persona 4.
Top 2.
And if you like music, then Persona 4 Dancing All Night is coming out, which is a rhythm game with the character from this RPG.
Alright.
Because I turned Josh into it, Mass Effect is definitely one of my top favorite games of all time. To go another direction, right now I've been playing a lot of Killing Floor. Killing Floor 2 is out. It's a great game to play with friends. The game will kick your ass.
We should put our Steam names up on
Shooters,
on the Steam sooner or later.
Armor
as well.
3, Galactic Civ. I play a lot of diverse games. War Thunder.
How about the game you talked about?
I'm not talking about Star Citizen because the stream will end 6 hours from now and it'll just be me and you talking about it.
Suffice to say, he's pretty fucking gay for Star Citizen.
I'm really gay for that game. It's your turn.
Alright, give me that yeast.
I hope that answers your question.
You
like all sorts of games.
Back on the yeast, I missed really badly. And then can you hit me yeast, please? Awesome, close, but not at all.
I think in the future we're gonna do, we're gonna expand into some,
Put me on the,
You guys got some responses.
Oh! Horizon is my game. Sports for me.
I think in the future we'll do some Steam games together.
Yeah.
We're not just board games. We're gonna do
this stream is just board games.
Yeah.
We're gamers unplugged, not gamers plugged in.
We'll do another stream.
We're
going to plug
into the internet.
We can set up another stream on the channel.
We're going to debate this for the next 2 hours.
Did
you take your turn?
That's true, yeah. My man...
No, like Branch Off.
My man Kaz, what's your name on Twitch? When you
the Real Kaz. The underscore real underscore Kaz. K-O-Z.
Stop. I was going to let it happen. It's got...
Amelia, right?
What?
Don't make Amelia watch you get your nipple touched.
Ariel,
sorry.
Bro.
It's okay.
Bro.
Amelia's better.
No,
okay,
sorry.
Final
turn. Oh, you already went? Kaz, you're up. Alright, so it's brew time. This is the last brew time.
Oh, God, it's brew
we're,
time.
We're getting close to the end here.
Okay, 3 points.
So for you, Mike, how is Killing Floor?
Killing Floor is dope. It's really, you know, you just fight waves of brutal monsters.
So let's do this one at a time before we.
Have you researched? Go ahead. I didn't mean. I missed. I meant brewing.
Brewing. Okay, if you're brewing, let's do this one at a time then. This is the final round, so let's like. Can you move
those two to brewing?
Well, you're not first though, so like.
Just move on there.
You're doing research?
I'm researching. I'm
okay.
Kath, what are you
doing? I'm brewing.
Are you going to collaborate at all or not?
Collaborate?
How can you brew? Oh, you have two. You have two.
It's got a storehouse.
Oh, you gotta put it out. Okay, so you're not gonna make one. It's four times true because he has to use just
four
fruit for no good reason.
And now I am going to. Can I collaborate? Or
yeah, you can collaborate.
Yep. You have to brew first, then collaborate.
I didn't brew.
No, you have to. What are you brewing?
I'll sit here.
Oh, you don't have to collect a new thing?
You don't have to collect a new thing. You can just collaborate and like move it along the line.
I gotta do some quick math then.
Don't worry yourself.
You know what? I'm gonna stick with my option. Get some more
walls. I'm gonna install another building, but that's it.
It's not gonna give you.
I know. I have nothing to do.
Oh, Risen's playing City Skylines.
Oh, Skinny. Yeah, that's a good one. I like that one.
We both did that. We both did Skinny Skylines.
City Skylines got something like
I want to play that. It's got really good reviews.
It's got great workshop content, which is really what the game's like. Civ City was cool, but you know, you can't really put your own flavor into it. You can't mod it. It's really just what it is.
I think Skylines, there's
a whole lot of extra features you can just throw in from the workshop.
I think sometimes I've just been City Skylines real fun.
It's the greatest simulator that I think is on the market. In my humble opinion, really I don't play games at all. I really don't like games.
How about
says the guy who's got like a million Steam.
How about we
we're gonna do a flight simulator. It's gonna be New York to like Los Angeles and
Tokyo,
and we'll just stream the whole thing with like 16 hours.
I have a question. How the fuck?
I like Horizon.
Is farming simulator so popular?
Which game?
The farming simulator.
All right, let's finish this up.
It's a joke.
It's freaking stupid.
Let's finish this. Okay, so. You brewed.
I brewed.
You're doing your research. You brewed. Do you want to collaborate? Are you collaborating? I have none. Okay. I need all these. I'm pretty sure. So what are you gonna brew then? He did his brew. So what are you gonna do?
Can I get the yellow?
I'm going to brew. Do I have enough to do a quarter? It doesn't really matter. I need 6 and 4. Oh, but I can. So 3. I have to like figure out how much I can do. So I'm gonna do a porter. So that requires 4 brown, 1 green, 1 yellow. I also want to do an everyday ale. Can I do that? That's the question. 1 yeast, 2 green. Come on, motor skills. Fuck you.
Motor skills.
2 green and 3 brown. Fuck yes.
That was perfect.
So this brews. Oh, but I can't get them through. Oh, well.
I think you get a point out for having it, like, you know, or maybe not. The game ends.
Whew. I'm really hoping to get a point for extra resources.
Oh my god, my shortcuts. I would carry my extra resources.
Yeah, that's fine. I think it's going to be a close game.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's all I can do.
Okay.
Do
Alex, did you finish your...
No, I didn't do it yet because I was debating what I could do.
Do these zero tokens count for
something? I'm not sure. Alex is going to have to do that.
Yeah, I have to look at the... we'll take a break while we actually, like, you know, maybe do the scoring off camera or something.
No, we're going to do it now.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. How was it like? Oh, from your fucking teddy grams. I'm like, why are the crumbs on the table? Fucking teddy grams. Here we go.
Not our fault.
You're welcome.
He was like, he didn't hold it in his hand.
I just wanted so many teddy grams. I just put them on the table.
Yeah.
The table was
you
here.
You dumped a whole bag.
Food.
I can't do the higher up ones.
Typically, you put them on a plate. Then
give me a pleasant ale.
Pleasant ale.
This one.
That's pleasant too.
Oh, that's nice. Good catch. So I guess basically I put these two higher level ones up. I put them on my truck to ship off, and I get another.
When it comes to movies, man, really the only one I'm looking forward to, other than Star Wars, is the Deadpool movie. Deadpool is like
it's a long way off.
It's a long way off. San Andreas?
No.
No.
I like The Rock.
No one's curious about Jurassic World.
Jurassic World is going to be
good.
Come on, people.
Sorry.
No.
Jurassic World.
No. Not Terminator. Fourth episode.
Terminator. I'm really on the fence.
Oh, okay. Are we done now with the scoring?
John Connor's had so many different faces.
Listen. Okay, now we got to pay off. So everyone, start doing your paying for your stuff.
Don't forget about your workers.
Yeah. So yeah. Take your workers back. Get everyone.
Oh no.
Oh, that's
oh, I forgot to say too. Yeah. I have two money.
Two money? Oh yeah, for your shipping. I should have done that. I should have just focused on that stuff earlier. Like,
so 12.
One.
You gotta take out a loan.
Seven.
12 is expensive.
Take out a loan.
You have to take out a loan?
Yes.
No, you don't know how much money I have.
I think
I might be okay. Five, six, seven. 14. I need a loan.
Oh.
10. 11.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, motherfucker!
Fuck!
Last turn!
One fucking dollar off.
That is huge! That's 3 points!
Fuck, it's two.
That's three for a loan.
No, it's two.
If I need a loan for the remaining $2, luckily I'm gonna need one loan. So that is it. So I'm stuck with a loan.
I thought it was 3 grand.
No, it's two. The first loan is 2 rep.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're bad.
That's still big.
You know what else is big? My dick in your mouth.
Oh.
Okay. So once
you get it.
Okay. I'm
going to
pay out. Did you pay out?
One goddamn dollar.
Pay for your
vacation.
I did.
Okay, so this is it?
Yeah,
$1. Fuck.
So sad.
Bullshit. That happens. It was going to happen sooner or later.
It's super later.
If I could have just brewed any one of these fucking beers. If I got the plus something quarter out, I wish I had the brew pub instead because that would have been useful.
God damn it.
So, how are we going to score this?
Yeah, let me go to the score. Let me find the scoring page on here.
So, the turns are done. It's time to score. We have no idea how to do it.
That is true.
Should I start counting up?
I'm going to count up my basic shit.
Okay, so here. Everyone, listen to me first. Tally's players rep on the score sheet. There's a score sheet.
There's a score sheet?
Right. What? Whatever. Forget the score sheet.
Where's the score sheet?
So all your brewed beer, game end research. So if you have something that got to the game end, you count that. Reputation tokens, so you got reputation. And gold labels. Oh man, that's 3 rep per label.
Nice. That's what these are.
Right? Yeah, those gold things. And 1 rep per contributed portion of an unfinished collaboration. Fuck, I should have done that. I screwed up. Okay. And it's a track rep for loans. So, for Josh, you may just, if you happen to have like a cute account or something, just put it on the loan and throw it away. You know, for my loan.
Like one of these?
That's 3. So do you have something that's 2? One of your lower beers that are only 2 points. So I'm putting that away and I got rid of that loan.
So my loan is negated.
Yeah.
So, do we have any points for leftover resources or money?
Nope.
Do we have any points for the unfinished collaboration?
Okay, any beer, yes. One rep per contributed portion. So if you have like, that counts as 1 token.
Okay. What else?
Also, any beer that has been brewed but not yet sold is counted in the player's final score.
As?
If there's a tie, the player with the most remaining money is the winner. If there's still a tie, the player share the honor of the best local brewer. So,
what about the 1 point each for each unbrewed?
I guess it's counted. Oh, it's counted.
As
so any it's just counted as a score.
Okay.
Really?
So, 1 each?
Is it 1
or
each?
Is it counted as its actual?
I think
it's
counted
as
its actual.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, so these
tokens are 3. That doesn't make sense.
Yeah.
If it's not finished, how is it
full score? You don't get money for that. You're not
getting
money for it, that's all.
Yeah, alright.
These
tokens
are
3.
I'll take it, but.
Anything else?
Nope. I think that's it.
Alright, I know.
So basically
score.
Just your beer left over, that's it, right? And then any tokens you got.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I have an actual one. Okay, good. I had the collaboration. I did that a while ago.
Yeah, we've been sitting on that for a while.
Yeah, we have been.
Is your expansion worth anything? No.
Expansion is worth anything?
Expansion? What do you mean?
Expansion.
The buildings?
Unless you took the operating things, I don't think so.
No. No.
Oh. Okay. No, which I have.
So I get.
So it's basically just beer and then tokens, right?
Yep. I get another 3 reps.
So these are 3
for my gammon. What did you get for your gammon? Oh, you got the same thing I did. Yep. So take
these are just 1, right?
But the gammon thing.
I did that.
You did that. So I had 3. I had 3 advanced things. So I got an additional 3 rep.
Let's just
have Alex add up his shit, and then we'll just go around.
Yeah.
Did you add up yours?
Not yet.
10.
Well, add up ahead of time.
20. 30. 34.
34.
What did you get?
28.
28, really?
I think so, yeah.
7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 23, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 29.
Yeah, 1.
30, 31, 32, 33.
Oh, behind me by 1.
Thank God you recounted, Cass.
Yeah.
Alright, so now you?
41, I think I said.
Count it out.
Alright, so 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19,
19, 20, no, sorry, 19, 18. Do my 5. Can you separate everything by 5?
Now you can fuck it up. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. I'm missing something.
Your beers.
36, 37, 38. I'm miscounting somewhere. 38.
Fuck, you know.
Alright, so.
39.
Alright, 2. 4.
Son of a bitch.
It's kind of by 1.
9.
Son of a bitch beating again.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20, 21. 22, 23. These are 3?
Yep.
3. 4, 5, 5, 6. 7, 7, 8, 9, 9. 30, 30, 31, 32. Whatever.
Right. 32. Destroyed!
Ah, crap.
Thank you. I want to thank the Academy and all of the viewers, of course, for helping. And really, really just my own skill. I want to thank my own
you
skill.
You didn't drink beer the whole time.
For bringing me this amazing victory. It's been a little while since I've had a victory, so I'm going to gloat about it for the next.
It has been long while since I've had a victory.
It's been at least 3 games.
At least a month.
It has not been a month.
Because it's a god!
Damn!
Who lost the most?
Josh.
So then you have to chuckle at that?
A man who loves. Oh.
I did it on purpose.
Yes.
So that I can enjoy.
All right, let's see it happen.
This wonderful
let's
pint
see it happen,
of. Hang on, wait. Winter is coming.
No.
Which is also a great slogan for this. So.
Because we ended on winter?
Yeah.
That's true. 3-1.
You gotta loosen the throat.
Yeah, I'll
cut the balls. That was pretty good. I can't give a shit about that. That was pretty good.
That was pretty good, bro. Okay.
Time to clean up the shit.
Oh my god.
So hard.
I'm not looking forward to cleaning this up.
So we're gonna take a quick break, as always. About 15 minutes to clean all of
you know what? It might take more than that.
Yeah, no. Take it 30 minutes.
So please bear with us. We got another game coming up. We have 2 new guests who will be here for it.
Maybe. 2 new guests.
Yes. My roommate and Valerie.
Valerie's
on her way.
Oh, awesome.
The game is Suro. It's cutthroat. It's fun. It's quick. You're going to like it. Stay with us.
How about that? We'll use the metagame with Suro because that's the easiest.
All right.